Welcome back to Midnight Lounge.
I know y'all better get in this motherfucking game.
Shut up, bro. We got time.
What are you talking about, bro?
No, it's starting now.
Boo hoo.
Yeah, we got time.
Why did you say anything? Why did you not say anything?
Because I was like, hey, these guys are like halfway through their private match.
I wasn't playing the private match. Only Terrence was. I was setting up the stream. I was literally sitting there. Terrence was just shooting goals.
Well, yeah. Still, y'all were occupied.
So you decided not to say anything?
As soon as I said something, soon as I got in here, bro.
Uh-huh.
Stop that.
Nice. Score that. I thought you were better than that, yeah. Terrence, I know you saw me.
It worked, though. Shut up.
I know
it
you
worked.
Saw me, bro.
I did. That's why I did it. Oh, I jumped too early.
Terrence,
so
hey Noah.
Both of y'all.
Hey, Noah, I know you saw me.
So we missed.
You know why you saw me? Because you were behind me.
I saw you. I wasn't behind you. I came from the back. I came from the goal, but you missed.
Exactly.
If you hit the ball, we're fine. As long as you didn't get a clean hit down the field, I can get to it. But you didn't touch it.
You know what else? You know what else could have happened? You could have been back there.
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Uh-huh.
The goal was actually to hit him rather than the ball. I was about to say I wouldn't have scored at all because I didn't have the angle.
Trash.
Driving out.
Trash.
I was driving outwards. I didn't have an angle. What are you talking about? I'm so confused. I'm so genuinely confused. What are we talking about here? Is that not how you score a goal?
By driving away from the ball?
What are you actually talking about right now, bro?
I'm confused. I'm confused on what y'all are confused about.
You sure you didn't partake in today's activities?
I can. Oh wait, today is not today anymore. It's yesterday.
Okay,
so shut up.
Yesterday's activities.
Oh, that was him. Hey, nice.
Insane.
So I didn't want that boost at
all. He deserves that water save.
Yeah, he does.
I fully thought that was a goal.
Goodness gracious.
All right.
Hey, man. Stuff happens sometimes, bro.
I was going to try something.
It hit it. Hey, Terrence, hit it. Terrence, you missed.
He got to it first. No, I didn't miss. He got to it first.
No. You missed.
No, he got to it first.
Why are y'all doing
the
same
He got
thing?
To it first.
Quit saying y'all, bro. I clearly had the ball on me.
Don't you say clearly? Hey.
It was on my hood. What are you talking about?
It was on my hood.
Hey, Terrence, you're dead.
Really?
Why couldn't you just go kill the nigga instead of trying to score the goal?
I didn't have any fucking boost to kill the nigga.
How many times a game does this nigga say that, bro?
I don't know.
Hey Kevin. Yeah. So how many times do I have to say save the ball?
Nah, because if we're being honest, this is a very unfortunate situation because of you, Terrence.
I clearly don't say it enough.
Say it enough. All right.
You were a little close, Kevin.
Only Bolt nigga on this team.
It seems like I don't say it enough. So maybe I should let you know more often when they hit the ball while it's coming towards the goal.
Yep. Because you definitely want to hit
the That nigga shit that the goal is annoying me. I'm so glad that went in.
Ooh. Bro, gotta make a Discord post with the number.
And we are the realest motherfuckers on the planet.
Bop.
Turn on that bell, man. Hit that bell.
He's not doing me like that, dude.
He almost did you like that.
He's not doing me like that, nigga.
He hit me! Owie!
I didn't have enough boost to really change my course.
Terrence,
I didn't realize I was the last one. I'm not gonna lie.
What do you mean you didn't realize you were the last one?
I didn't realize Kevin was that one.
What kind of excuse is that, nigga?
Kevin's the one that was trying to score just then.
I genuinely did. I don't know.
You're supposed to genuinely hit the ball, you jackass.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man. I guess y'all really do want me to have my POV, bro.
No, nobody wants you to have your POV.
Why not?
It makes you get sick right to your fucking stomach.
That's it. You give people motion sickness, bro.
It's not my problem. Why not play
it is. It is your problem, actually.
Why not?
Well, they can sue you for that, you know?
They can't.
I didn't hit that ball?
No, okay. You didn't.
No, you didn't.
Thanks, guys.
Oh.
60
seconds
left on the clock.
That's insane. It hit the turret?
No!
He's lucky as hell. He ain't hit that bitch. I promise you I was zooming in the score.
I know he hit that shit.
He got it right over my head. Are you serious?
Finally came out of goal and it was for that.
Oh, you hideous mother trucker.
I see y'all with this nigga to have a POV.
Yeah, I see y'all with me have a POV, man.
Y'all?
You ain't know. You have 54 points there.
54.
It's the first game of the day, bro.
54. 54.
First point. It's the first game. All
right, Danny.
You can't, you can't say y'all.
It's the first game of the day.
You can't say y'all like that, acting like Danny, it's not only you. We had 54
first game of the day. It's the first game of the day.
The reason why it's 2-4.
No, you hit that? Oh my God. Oh, my God. There's no way you
said
that.
The reason why it's 2-4 is because of this nigga. He needs some encouragement. Uh-huh,
yeah. See how they're blaming one person rather than the entire team?
I'm not blaming one person. I said y'all.
Shows you that this team.
You're just the only one that spoke up, man.
Please show Dan the scoreboard.
As you can see, the Midnight Lounge does not want to take accountability for their actions tonight. Uh-huh. I don't understand.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't understand what's going on.
You do not want to take accountability.
There is no you in team.
The problem is you don't have action to take accountability for.
There is no you in team.
What are you doing? You weren't trying to pass it.
What are you doing?
You were not trying to pass it, clearly. So I went in.
All right, time for Kevin's POV to...
We didn't send it yet because we were kind of rushing.
Yourself, buddy.
We were rushing a little bit, so yeah.
Terrence, this is your fault that he gets to say that weak ass fucking insult in a damn chat. That's on you. Damn, bro. I'm tired of these sorry ass niggas.
He said talking the weakest shit.
Because we lost a very fucking winnable game. This is very fucking. We're the diamond tournaments again. Yeah. Well, at least I am. I don't know about y'all niggas.
You think you just played a platinum tournament?
I just did a diamond tournament, bro. Terrence.
Kevin, you think you're funny, bro?
No, don't worry. I'm gonna go live so y'all can see it.
No, you don't gotta restart. Go live, bro.
Shut your damn mouth, boy.
Uh-huh. You think you're funny, bro?
Even Danny said she was gonna send you a lawsuit. Yeah.
Lawsuit. You need to send an apology to your teammates for that piss poor performance, nigga.
Fuck a lot. Handwritten letter, nigga. It's on my doorstep tomorrow morning.
That handwriting better be legible too. I'm gonna beat your ass, bro.
Yeah. Put that curse. I'm gonna write down in some ink,
but don't worry about what it is.
Put that curse in bullshit, bro, nigga. That shit needs to be.
I'm gonna write with some ink, but don't worry about what I'm about to write with.
Watch wall watching simulator. Fuck off.
Did you restart your game already?
Huh?
Did you restart your game already?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, Kevin.
You're still in the party and stuff.
Kick him from the party. Kick him from the party.
You don't tell him to fight you. You can shut the fuck up. Maybe I can hear him.
kick him from the party, though.
So you're not in the party, right, Kev?
No, he said that already.
Get the fuck out of here, because you don't know
how to fight. Oh, shit, we started this game over. He's not in the party now.
Golly.
All right, as a real nigga, I am live. So join a... Watch a real nigga's POV, man.
It wouldn't let me.
I'm about to say, bro. I need an invite. There we go.
It wasn't letting me kick you from the last party.
By the way, I have a much sexier thumbnail than Noah does because I just made some new ones. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga made one. Noah didn't want to send me Nigga Bay won't huh? kept that shit to himself.
No, no, no. You ain't want to send me the screenshots I requested. So you get to keep that old disgusting ass POV, and I got the fresh one, all right?
You were driving when I got home. Were you going to make it while on the road, nigga?
You should remember to send it to me when you got home. But you didn't.
You were driving when I got home.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Didn't ask, bro. You send me the goods. I send you the goods.
He's going to make me hurt him. He's going to make me hurt.
Cry about it, nigga.
Hey, man, I was in the middle of something.
Kevin, you ever see episode 12 of Tokyo Ghoul, bro?
Amazing team building. I know, right? We're like the best team in the world.
Answer the fucking question. You ever seen episode 12 of Tokyo Ghoul, bro? You know a nigga named Jason, bro?
Jason?
Yeah, Jason. Oh, shit. Where's the hockey mask? Wide ass eyes.
I don't know that show, bro.
Are you gonna learn?
Oh, yeah!
So you don't know of anybody named Jason that wears a hockey mask, Kev?
Watch out, little dude.
Uh-huh. Nice shot, bro.
You ever want to score that?
Kevin, what
too
are you
late,
doing?
Nigga. It's too late, nigga.
Y'all niggas suck. Let me get that boost one, nigga.
Breaking.
Fake that shit, nigga.
Fake on the wall, nigga. Go fake on the wall, nigga.
Fake a fucking concussion, nigga. What's up?
Watch out, bro.
Are you I'm serious? Are you
you're
serious?
Not, you're not trying to save that dude, nigga.
Hey, Kev, great pass, bro.
Are you serious?
Oh, that's funny. Oh, man.
Here we are.
Just started, shall we?
No cap, no cap. Now that we got people in here, bro, shit, we can actually play the game.
Yeah, I've been waiting on y'all for real.
No, you haven't. You ain't waiting on nobody but yourself,
I was
nigga.
Looking for
I don't ask him like Terrence. Alright. Let us actually
subscribe to the Midnight Lounge.
Oh, that thumbnail is ass, man. I can't even tell what the fuck I'm looking at, bro. Your car is just
doesn't
fit. I had to
deny your suggestion because it was, that's just something I can't implement, dog.
You know, it's crazy. It's crazy because, like, it's a voting system, right? So, like, you feel me?
It's real crazy because I saw 5 votes for yes and
I
somehow.
I saw 5 against, like, 2, right? 2 or 3.
You know, let's actually go look at the votes. Oh, Danny Watt, thank you very much.
Fucking
for some
terrible.
Reason, I just woke up at 5 a.m. and was very inspired to.
You see, now you got this nigga happening.
Huh?
Nothing, bro. Fucking with you.
Yeah, I woke up at 5 a.m. and was like, damn. I don't really feel like getting back in this bed. And, it's not like I have anything to do right now. And I like doing work late at night or early in the morning because like it's like the world is asleep. You know, your job ain't calling you. There's no classes. You know what I'm saying? It's just you and whatever you want to do. So I decided to knock out some thumbnails, man. I even cooked up some thumbnails for some new streams that we plan on doing.
Yeah, how much this nigga is yapping now, Danny? Like.
Hey man, I'm excited.
It was actually 4-2.
I work hard for this shit, bro. I work hard.
You just so shut the fuck up. Let's not bring that up, Danny. Let's not bring that up, Danny. Let's please not bring that up, Danny.
Oh, Stardew. Hey, no, when are we starting Stardew? Stardew hurts.
Ooh. So, like, Danny, as you can see,
Yeah, it is Noah's fault. You're right, Danny.
It's not happening until 2027.
Y'all gonna quit playing with me. Oh, same as the Miles Morales shit.
All right. Yep. Yep. All right, guys. Someone just said, just sub. Shout out you.
Oh, that's so good.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, man. I hope y'all enjoy this win if you're watching. I hope y'all enjoy. Because good lord.
Y'all ain't want to score, right?
In the game. And you already on. Oh my god.
Knock a lot, bro. If you just hit that ball.
Score the ball just got floated towards the goal. Y'all ain't want to score it, bro. Yo! One of y'all could have been there, bro.
Damn! Wrong angle.
I missed him, but hey, hit that ball.
I swear, if you hit that ball,
What you gonna do, buddy? You gonna quad? Go ahead, you quad. All right, buddy.
That nigga is not playing in the middle of the field. He can't pass that bitch. Okay. How come every time I say pass that shit, neither one of y'all like the pass?
So you never told me to pass it to you.
I've done it in the past, bro. And every time I say it to one of y'all, dude. All right. Y'all fucking suck at passing.
Damn. I was gonna. Well, that's why I don't pass, cause bro, what was that?
Like y'all niggas.
Is that the nigga X in my chat?
The caveman himself.
Is that Minion?
Whoa! If he didn't hit that ball!
Man, great fucking pass, bro.
Nigga, it was a good pass.
Kevin, get it off your chin.
You weren't supposed to do all that fancy stuff,
Kevin,
man.
Kevin just speared it on you like a face mask, bro.
Oh my god. It went back. Oh my god, though.
Alright. I hit that. Okay, I didn't.
So confused. Hey, you joined at the right time. I'm glad you just happened to see that shit, man. That shit was bad.
Yeah.
That man had a front row seat too, cause he watched Kev. He watched Kev's POV.
I'm like, what the hell are y'all doing?
I didn't have the angle. What are you?
I didn't either.
So I just let y'all have it, bro.
I was about to say Kevin was in the middle, so like I was just like, all right, fine.
Yeah, but y'all are driving like y'all about to do something.
Well, I was going to, but then I saw y'all, so I stopped.
Someone please come back. Someone please. No.
It's too late for that, buddy boy.
What?
Oh my god.
Kevin.
No! Free goal!
Kevin, that was a goal, man.
Why are you trying to kill me? Kevin, you got the goal. Watch out.
He got that. Oh, that's at an angle I'm not
open.
My fault, gang.
You said making you want to watch the collecting boost stream? That's insane.
Oh my god! Finally!
Kevin. Hey, great pass, bro.
Kevin, apparently your stream is just Pac-Man, bro. Your stream is just Pac-Man, apparently.
Yeah.
Waka waka.
How about see? You kind of needed a goal.
I did what you wanted. What did you do?
And it's so crazy. It's so crazy because I didn't know if you were going to hit the ball or him. And you hit him, which is what I wanted. Get it out of there!
Yeah, it would have been better, but you know, Kevin's in the way. And then he's gonna take the boost.
But you got that.
Uh-huh.
Damn, I got hit! Both circles empty.
And it has been since kickoff. And then y'all niggas got the nerve to keep hitting me.
I tapped you once, shut up.
Ooh, Kevin's been in my way twice.
That's not my fault.
One of them ain't getting it.
Come on.
Okay.
Okay.
Nigga saying come on, but nobody fucking there. Oh my goodness.
I'm going to stub my toe on purpose. Okay.
It's trying to get the angle by.
Are you serious?
No way.
Yeah. Yes way. Actually. I'm not gonna lie, I can't do much more. Good luck. Good luck winning the game, guys.
Yeah. That'd be nice if my teammates could score, but no.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Shit's kind of crazy, bro.
Guess it's time to change the thumbnail to something just more casual, bro.
Oh, I already had it on casual, bro.
Nigga, that's all you had?
No, I got more, just not for threes.
Move, nigga, we go this way. No, I
boost.
If anyone see me doing all that.
No!
My god.
Yelling,
I forgot to hold down to the win, boost. I forgot to hold down the boost as
Kevin,
I flying, bro.
Kevin, quit the game, Kevin. Kevin, quit the game, Kevin. Kevin, I can't. Ooh, I don't even want to keep playing this game anymore. I actually don't want to play anymore. Kevin. Ooh, Kevin. Ooh,
shut up.
We got a second chance, bro. Shut up. Bro, Kevin, please shut up.
Where's the third chance tournament, bro?
Kevin, please shut up. Because why when that ball was going back to the goal, I was about to hit it right downfield, and you decided to tap that bitch over me. Why? Why?
Oh, my God.
We already didn't have a chance of winning the fucking game because of you, Kevin. Why would you do that?
Hey, Kevin. Ooh. I want you to know about two of them goals got your name on them.
Bro, Kevin, that nigga still got the fucking face mask of nut spinning on your face after what he did to you for one of them goals, bro. And then you got the nerve to not score a few, too?
Oh, my God.
Ooh. I can't keep going.
He can't keep getting away with it!
After what happened with tonight, I think we as a team need
I was going to suggest Fortnite, too. I was going to suggest Fortnite, too, bro.
Shut up.
I'm gonna hit you. I see that you're calling my name.
I don't know why, honestly, bro. Kevin,
I want to hurt you. I don't like you.
I want to hurt you. It's crazy. He's right, though. You deserve every bit of pain he gives you, but like, it's...
I'm just that nigga, Terrence.
Oh, all right. I will
I'm get... not going in.
I knew it, but I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I literally said that not going in, and then you decided to hit it and not score.
I didn't know if it was going in, and then when you said it, I wanted to get it, but I was not in position.
What are y'all doing?
I hit it, Kevin, I had to rush
to get back for the goal, so I had no fucking boost. Had to rush because this fuck nigga not only wants to not score the ball, but wants to hit that shit out of the way of me scoring. I said that shit out loud, that shit was not going in. Everybody heard me.
I went too high, god damn it.
Damn, no, I thought you would have had a hit on it.
So did I.
Kevin!
You die anyway, nigga.
Oh, I'm a hurt him.
That shit was almost so fucking clean.
That would have been beautiful. That would have.
It was a pass to the other nigga, bro. Calm down.
Mike was about to be a gold nigga.
You know it was.
Get that out of my sight.
Are you serious?
Oh shit, my camera hit that bitch.
You got that guy?
Hell no.
They don't got it, so...
Ooh, they're not there.
Kevin, I swear... Oh, my God, Kevin. Every time I see it, it's like, bro.
Can you shut off?
Uh-huh.
Hell no.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. You didn't deserve that shit. Shut up. I'm not even trying to hate, bro, because I have no reason to hate, bro, but I really don't feel like you deserve that shit.
I deserved every bit of that.
322.
That would be something. I scream a lot. Especially when I'm really into a game.
Or never mind.
What were you about to say? I don't like that. What?
Get that out of my sight, boy.
I was trying to turn out your way and ended up hitting you, bro.
What's up,
Kevin? Why are you over there? You're not helping them at all.
Okay, well, goodbye. Well, never. He just sat there. Bro.
What was I supposed to do?
Bro, get out of the way.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, see, we went over there for no reason,
the ball, because he clearly wants to be there more than I do. I go away. He just doesn't move.
This shit
can't. Oh, my. Come on, bro. Someone, please. Oh.
Fuck up.
Oh, man.
No, baby. Yeah. Uh-oh, why did I stop? Ah, it's just me. I didn't know it was just me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Psych, nigga.
I'm going for it. Woo! Great yes, pass. Art. Great pass. Great pass.
Yes, sir.
Outcast really is goated, bro. Andre 3000.
Alcatraz?
Nah. I mean, I do, but like, Rocket League is very, very bad with that. So I have to redo that shit every fucking time I log in. Even like more often than that sometimes. I'll be having to redo that shit like every sometimes.
I'm trying to move. I was trying to get out the way. Hey, man. Hey, you didn't need that boost more than I did, bro.
I think I did.
Kevin, how the hell did you let that happen? Kevin, how the hell did you let that happen?
How did you win let it happen?
This shit what? Right here. How did you let this happen?
Nigga.
Why did the ball bounce so high? Why did the ball bounce so high? Why is that what happened?
Nah,
I don't know why the fuck that's what happened.
Little ketchup pack. All right, yeah. Never mind, Danny. Bro, Danny, pick a side. I can't. Hold on. Now he's going to hit that. He hit that up.
Yeah, so get up and hit it.
I tried to hit that right, more bro. Over there. I don't know.
Over where?
But some no.
Over, like, towards the goal.
Yep, yeah. Sir. Hey, Terrence, you got that, right?
The fuck you mean, Terrence? Oh, you were serious.
I went down. I went down serious? Because I was off target on it. I would have hit that nigga if I didn't go down.
I didn't think you were serious. Embarrassing.
Bro, Terrence, you trying to do something in this game, bro?
Y'all trying to not do
nothing. Oh, you were driving there. Backwards.
He got that? Aw.
My teammate's going to stop taking that shit on the face, bro.
What?
Don't worry about it. Hit that shit downfield.
What's so you going to take it for us? He got there.
Hey, free save. Kevin, what you doing, bro?
Someone got there, right?
I didn't get that. I didn't get that clear.
Got
that
me,
clear?
Man. Stop. I got it clear, because man. I got hit into the ball.
Hold on, I hit you into it probably.
No, what are the other niggas hit me into it?
I'm the one who was in that direction.
What are the other niggas hit me like underneath the ball, bro?
Bitch, again.
Nice.
Hey, where's my assist?
I don't know.
I basically handed great that pass. Ball to you clearly.
Sick.
So first, no problem. Please.
Nigga, show them subscribe.
Sorry.
We got 140, bro. Ain't that something?
We got 140.
We got 141.
When the hell do we get up to that?
Y'all got 140.
Last time I remember, we was at like 133.
Yeah, we've been doing good in this month of April.
Shit.
Oh my God, please.
I fuck with it. I'll fuck with y'all niggas watching and liking and subscribing.
I was about to say, hey man, it,
you know what time it is.
Me that y'all here.
Oh my God, that going in? Damn.
Alaska Rigo, are you serious? I'm not gonna lie, that's a crazy name. I don't know how I feel about it yet.
Oh, that threw me off.
Okay,
I call free goal. He's gonna hit it.
Goal.
Watch no. Out. Oh, I'm killing niggas left and right.
I panicked. I put too much like stress on myself, bro. I'm sorry.
Oh, against the wall, Kevin.
I was racing down.
Hey, no, that's not going. Okay. Oh my God. I didn't have any boost for that. Hey.
No.
I'm not going in.
I don't know.
That shit won't go, dude.
Nice.
No, hit that in.
Sorry, but I can't do that. Unfortunately, I had gotten hit, so like, I couldn't really move too much.
Fake. Moving back, my fit, bro. Terrence didn't hit that, but we were cooked.
Nah, we was good. I believe in us.
I'm coming back around.
Someone please?
Oh, ooh, he got there before I could hit it.
That was god anime on my side.
He's trying.
I haven't heard that video in so long.
Yeah.
Come on, baby. Let's get that.
Great pass, bro.
Yo! All right.
Up next,
you got, you got, just... you got the...
you know, buddy. He didn't score it. I knew he wasn't scoring it, bro. I knew he wasn't scoring it, bro. I can tell by the angle.
You got it.
Kevin.
Kevin. I doubted him.
You know what? So did I.
As y'all always do.
Okay, buddy.
I doubted you like a motherfucker. I had every reason to doubt you, Kevin. Don't you say it out like I didn't.
I could bet.
Oh, bro got a savior.
Oh, I'm going back to the goal.
Oh, yeah. Get that out of there.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Nice, I knew it! Come on! Wait, no, it's no.
Oh, get back. Yep.
You're good, bro. Darren's there. And he scored.
No!
Yeah, I feel like I pulled my hamstring. I'm just a car, nigga.
Bro, what you talking about, bro? Darren, it's you.
Come on, move, bro.
I can stop
chill,
it.
Chill. Chill out.
There's why.
My bad. I panicked.
Not, no bueno. Not good. Stop. Damn it, Norm.
You chilling, bro.
Damn,
you'll be all right, nigga. You tough, right?
We good.
I missed.
Yeah. Ooh, that's hell of a hit.
Hey.
That one caught me all guard.
Don't do that. Don't.
I got a hand on it, but
all right.
You turned around in front of me, Terrence. I could have just kept going at it, bro.
Kevin, please.
What a save.
Save that? That's insane. Oh, I'm staying back.
Oh, I missed.
That nigga just didn't want to hit it, bro. You ain't have to score, Kevin. I was there.
I wasn't trying to score. I was just trying to get a very, like,
I could have went up for that. I'm. That wasn't supposed to go up. Nice.
Can't allow that.
Yeah,
right there.
Got that out of there. Oh my God!
Somebody,
Past the ball, by the way.
Oh my God. Sorry.
That's kind of why I didn't go for it.
I got to
Fuck, nigga, read you like a book. Man, get on your tires.
I need y'all to help out, bro, because y'all taking the boost, and
I'm trying.
I can't save the ball.
Yeah, but they just took that boost.
I didn't have any for the longest, bro. I needed it.
Come on, hit it up. Oh my God. Oh my God. Beautiful.
Thank you, Kevin. Thank you, Kevin. Like, comment, and subscribe, nigga. Ooh, that was stressful.
He waited to the end to send the message.
3.5 minute overtime, bro. Shit.
Oh my God. Oh,
fuck, man.
Now that's a game.
Oh my goodness. That went from the top to the bottom. Are you serious?
Bro, Terrence, I shit you not.
I'm not mad.
Terrence, I'm not trying to be a dick, bro. In that entire 3.5 minute overtime, you got 2 shots on goal, my nigga. I need you to do better. Bro, please.
Bro.
That nigga Kevin got an assist and 2 saves, my nigga. I got a damn goal and a save. And some more shots. Nigga, you got 2 shots, bro.
All right, bro. We get it. Oh, my God.
It's crazy because it's like, I could say I won an MVP, but like, I can't lie, Kevin. You deserved it. Stat-wise, you deserved it, bro.
1, 2, 3, 4. How many are in my store?
I want to play Fortnite. I didn't want to play this game no more.
Let's play the tournament then, Kev.
All right, bet. I'll see you tomorrow.
Are we playing? We're playing the Rumble Tourney?
Sounds like we're playing on Sunday. We're streaming on Sunday.
Rumble Tourney.
Ain't no point.
I gotta work tomorrow, bro.
Nah, I'll do it. I'll do it again.
Guess what?
Oh, shit. He was there.
All right. Well, he hit me like full on head on collision.
Please, bro.
You're not fully the same nigga, by the way.
We're playing two of the same. One of them is different.
Nice.
Seems this nigga wants to hit the ever living shit out of my car. I don't have a boost. I don't have a boost, but I'll jump anyway.
Wow, he got that over.
I'm here. Oh, oh, I'm about to say, please.
Yeah. Y'all.
Oh, that's pain. That's
hey, man.
Pain. Watch out.
I was really hoping I could hit that.
Oh, I could have.
Hey, man, what did you expect me to do?
If I waited, I could have got that.
Because I feel like I was in a, like doing great, and you were over here saying, hey, man.
I know.
That's not the hit I wanted, but at least I hit it.
It works. What are you doing, Kevin? Kevin.
It went too far. It went too far. It went too far.
There was nobody there, man.
I know, bro. The
okay,
I did a suck.
I'm not even saying this shit to be a dickhead.
The side flip completely changed my angle, man. It hurts.
Kev, I'm not even saying this shit to be a dickhead, but if you're a ball kid, boy, you would have seen that there was nobody there and turned around quicker.
No, I did see that no one was there.
So you just suck.
The reason I didn't score is because the side flip messed up my angle.
Terrence.
Now, if you had said ball cam could have helped me hit that ball so it didn't get saved, it would have been 100% correct.
All right, I'm back.
I could have adjusted my angle. But it's a little too late for all that.
Nice, you guys got it.
Beautiful.
All right, let me lock it.
Just because me and Kevin are a diamond duo, doesn't mean we can handle all of these platinum trios, parents.
Okay. You want to test that theory now?
We're gonna need you to play the game.
I wasn't paying attention.
I didn't even call you ass. I just hyped us up, bro. Why are you hating?
Uh huh.
What's the beef?
Score that.
Damn. Nah, even then, my angle was,
yeah, but like, I was about to be mad.
I thought I'm not gonna lie, when I hit it, I thought it was, hey.
Sorry. Hey! Hey, indeed.
On the brakes.
Oh, you got that.
If I slow down! You don't need to slow down. We got Kevin.
Sick.
You gotta go fast, right, Kevin?
You said what?
Okay.
No, I see this little side flip. Yeah, I thought I went to the side too much, and I thought I was gonna miss. Thankfully, I did not. Oh yeah.
I have an idea.
Hey, score that. Okay.
I thought someone was next to me. Not gonna lie.
I thought parents would have been next to you too, to be honest.
No, I have an idea.
Bro said he has an idea.
You just gonna score because you had an idea, nigga.
Watch out, bro. I'm trying to.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, save that, though.
Save that, right?
Did that nigga just try to take my life?
Go. Go.
Yes.
Go.
Man, ain't no reason to go yet, man.
Nigga, I don't got no boost. If there is.
I went at the right time, bro. Y'all not gonna rush me.
Who not?
Oh, wow.
You're not getting that ball center, little nigga. Damn.
Kevin!
Oh.
Kevin, maybe sometimes I'll just be hoping you just throw that bitch to the middle and just hope that I'm there, bro.
He read that.
Hey, man.
Hey, what a save, bro.
Appreciate you.
Damn. Cool, cool, cool. No one's down here.
Yeah, but it's not in the middle. Unfortunately, I hit that ball. I didn't want to.
I thought you were about to get hit on it. Hey, Terrence, what the hell are you doing right now?
Don't worry about it.
Is this his idea?
I'm so glad he's not screaming, bro. You know how boring that shit would be, bro. thing, I have an idea, and just sits at fucking goal.
Yeah.
He not even a nigga getting saved, bro.
I thought you were gonna get that, so I kinda hesitated. Watch out, bro. You don't wanna hit that ball for real.
Oh! Hit! You have one job!
Shut up.
Why are my niggas putting it in the goal?
Did you not see the save on your screen?
No.
There was a save on your screen.
I just seen the center ball, bro.
I'm gonna. Ooh.
You mad because me and my boy Kevin got it locked up, bro? Oh my god. Nigga, 3 assists and 3 saves, and Kevin got 3 goals, bro. Nigga, we tweet, yes, sir. We tweet, Kevin.
Subscribe to the Midnight Lounge. Don't make me tell you again, boy.
Ain't no way.
He might be typing.
That was right there.
Yes, that shit was going in. That shit was going in.
See, X and Danny, where's all the yapping now? You know what I'm saying? We winning now.
Oh, that shit was going in.
I don't see nobody talking. Damn shame.
Sound crazy, right? Everybody get quiet when we start winning, bro.
Exactly, bro.
Oh, nobody want to talk when we win it, bro.
Nobody. It's ridiculous. Oh, you made an Instagram post?
Nigga, I didn't do shit but start my stream. I didn't even fix Twitch.
It's crazy. I don't acknowledge Mickey.
I don't know what kind of time you think I had, bro.
You know, there's probably some clips from that match, but I definitely did not record them. All right, let's get it.
I forgot. I need to clear space on my hard drive so I can record them.
Come on! Thank you! Oh,
I thought I was moving too fast.
Look at this!
I thought I was moving
look
too fast,
this.
Bro.
Bro, look. First, popped it over this nigga. Land on this nigga! Beautiful. Come on!
Oh, man. I missed. Y'all got that? Tits, are you talking, by the way? Because you're not coming through if you are.
No.
Okay. You mad or something, bro?
No.
Alright. Had to make sure, bro.
Womp womp.
Oh, look at that. I don't like what that. Okay. Y'all got that? I guess no. Not. Oh my goodness.
Let's hit that.
You see,
way.
This is why we don't have niggas just sitting gold, bro. Your other skills kind of get, you know, watered down over time.
Damn, he was there. He drove down the field and took my boost. What a rude ass. Watch out, little dude. You ain't getting that boost. That's mine.
Watch out,
yoink.
Watch out, little bitch. Hip hop. Watch out, little bitch.
No!
That's so unfortunate, Kevin.
I know, because I was going to get me another goal.
Oh, I should have flipped into that already.
Well, so, Terrence, what are you trying to do?
I wanted to do more with it, but, you know, life happens.
You know, that's,
They should have scored that.
I hit it down to make sure that they wouldn't score.
They hit me out the goal.
Yeah, that's kind of why we don't. That's kind of why we don't do this, Terrence.
Nope.
Niggas need to be moving constantly.
Yeah. Everybody play goalie. Everybody attacks.
Oh man. Oh, nobody went for it. I could have just hit it straight to the goal.
I would have said like that if it was going in, but you know. That wasn't a great hit. Kevin. No.
You ain't touching
thought
that.
You were going for that
man,
ball.
Nobody down here to take advantage of what I just did.
Thought you were going for the ball a lot sooner than you had, so I started going back.
That was interesting.
Damn it.
No way, right? Oh. Oh my. Guys, what's going on, man?
I saw the play too late.
You know, if you actually played a game, it wouldn't be an issue.
Now Danny's talking again, man. Nick can't let us have it. I was almost golden before.
Shut up, bro.
Let's take the ball that way, shall we?
Nah.
Don't sauce you.
I jumped.
Yeah, he probably did too. Good shit, Kev. Damn. Ugh. Yes. It matters.
Yes.
Good stuff.
That looks like the real lounge just came to play. That's insane.
Very insane.
That nigga has 4 points.
Responding to the goal. Michael Machine seems happy.
Did he hit that in the air, Kev?
Probably about to kill me.
Ooh, I wanted him to do some shit with that ball.
That's cool. Yeah, he seen me coming a mile away.
Ooh, my goodness, that was fast.
Cool. Oh, yep. Cool. Oh, that's
you.
He hit me. He made sure to hit me. What a save.
Yes, sir.
I need boost. This nigga Marco is kind of carrying his team.
Y'all score that or no? Yes, you can.
Yeah.
Damn, you got that.
Didn't have boost.
It's coming back. Where is it?
Oh, we got a score.
No!
Terrence.
Are you serious?
What are y'all, please?
Where are you?
What do you mean, where am I? I'm the reason why we're still down there. The nigga Terrence missed the ball before, so I had to go and hit it. Oh my goodness.
Trying to flip and they hit me.
Ooh.
Menu time. Oh boy, that was
I just needed one nigga to hit it, bro. One nigga to hit it, bro.
Yeah, it was Yeah. Sold. Time for the real games.
Real games?
The real games.
What are we considering real games?
Run them up.
What are we considering real games?
The next game.
Just the next game, right?
Hmm?
Cause I need you to know, I'll be damned if I put this shit on competitive right now.
Oh.
Especially since for some reason this nigga wants to play goalie and goalie only.
Yeah, we can do competitive later, bro. If at all tonight. I'm drinking water and it still feels weird, man.
Maybe you're dehydrated. Maybe you're dehydrated.
Maybe. Damn.
I wouldn't drink water just to get rid of that feeling.
I'm more just trying to drink water because that's what I need to do.
Well, yeah. I'm just saying, like, if it's like a, you chugging it solely to get rid of that feeling and you're just chugging a lot, then yeah. Water poisoning is a thing, unfortunately.
Yeah, I know.
And that shit can happen with small amounts, depending on, you know, your level of food.
Yes. I don't know. Damn, bro. Trying to get around you so I can go get that goal.
Yeah.
Not so long ago. Oh, hello. That boy Barry Lurd.
Excuse me? Pardon?
That might be better than Boris Parkley. Parkley.
Oh my goodness.
Damn, bro, why are y'all moving like this? Come on, not with the weird shit.
I would love to stop getting hit.
Of course. It's just a little ways away from the ball. Dang. I was trying to come at it with the bottom part of my car so I can do a little magic, but that didn't work out too well. What a save.
Nope, you are. I got it.
I got hit on my way up. Get that. You're joking! Oh my gosh! My flip timer! Oh my god!
I made the goalie late and everything, man.
Oh, I. Oh my gosh! That hurts. Cause, there's really nothing more to say.
I had it, and then I did it.
Kept it over here.
Oh!
That would have been crazy if that worked out. From downtown.
Ah, those are nice. Damn.
Yeah. Pain.
This shit.
Sweet.
Especially because that nigga got a good hit on it, he might have scored because I was in the back just now. And I came forward.
I had to do it like a different kind of flip to get that ball in there.
Yeah.
Hey, is the chat?
What is good?
Is the motherfucker?
Thank you very much for the compliment to my.
I think it saved it. I don't think it's gonna be a goal anyways.
I mean, you never know till you know what I'm saying? Oh. No one down there. Oh, cool.
Hey, you've been
sorry,
busy.
Been a while. Hey, as long as you're doing all right and your life is going well, can't be mad at that.
Okay.
Dang, alright. I'm gonna boost.
Yeah, nice shot, Barry Lurie. Anyways, are you good, bro?
I'm not, sir. I'm not really trying to interfere. I got close.
I won't even talk about that. I'm talking about the lack of talking.
I don't know what the man is on, brother man. Of course, you got that. I think I seen someone at the. Nope.
Yeah.
I used ball camera. I checked. I used ball camera. Check. No one. Damn it.
Big 21.
Semester. Yes, yes. I'm also ready for the semester to be done. My last and final semester, might I add.
I hope you enjoyed trying alcohol for the first time ever, because nobody here would ever drink, you know, illegally.
Yeah.
So I hope that was a great experience, you know me.
Hey Noah,
what's up, bro? Tennessee didn't happen, man. Tennessee didn't, bro.
You got 20 seconds. Come on. Hell no. Nah. Just a can of ass. Just a bucket of ass. Watch out, bro.
Oh no!
Yeah, clearly the first time. Clearly the first time.
This is turning out to be very painful.
Because there'd literally be no other time where you would be able to, because it wouldn't have been legal unless you went out the country. To where, in most places out of the country, I believe it's 18 instead.
I think that's what I've been hearing too.
Yeah. I believe even Canada is 18. Are you trying to go to Canada?
I almost went to Canada, man. I did not have my passport. And then apparently, someone told me you don't need a passport to go to Canada.
They lied.
I just figured it's a different country, so don't you need a passport?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is.
Well, then, I guess the person, I guess that source is wrong.
Yeah.
So, what? They said apparently they went to Canada without a passport. But I think it may have been because they're kids or something, but I don't know, man. Hey, run the game.
Or somebody lied to them. They were just deep in Michigan.
Deep in Michigan?
Yeah. You know, as a kid, I used to... I don't know what you're talking about, Danny. I've never done
anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm a law-abiding citizen.
You all know what I drink? Burritos, sparkling ice, and Capri Suns.
You want to know what I drink? I drink Paris Bay because I am 21. So I can drink illegally. Not Paris Bay, Parrot Bay. Yeah, I can drink illegally. I'm sorry, Terrence. I thought my hit would be better.
Damn, I was a little too high, so the ball went under me.
Don't do that, stupid.
Bro did not get sauced. We like it. But there's two... Oh, there's two niggas over here.
That shit's not happening either. Izzy, did you take part in any of the activities this Saturday?
Dang. All right. Some are here?
I don't think it matters, huh? You honestly.
Damn it, bro. It was awkward footing on the wall the entire time. Damn that.
I'ma hurt him. Kevin, I'ma hurt him. Kevin, I'm gonna hurt him. Kevin. Ooh, because there's no way you try to forfeit after getting in my way. What were you gonna do while turning around and the ball that high?
You just did a musty flick. I don't want to play anymore.
But it's not unblockable. It's just a very savable ball.
Everything is savable, bro.
Also, that was not a musty flick.
Definitely was.
No, it wasn't.
It was.
Guys, I don't care what's musty and what isn't, bro. Can we just win?
Yes, you do. We will.
Not gonna lie, no. I thought you were gonna hit the ball.
I thought I got some boost that I didn't get.
Damn, man.
Why are we all here? Oh, bro, Kevin. Bro. Here.
This nigga just hit the hell out of me.
Kevin got hit in these pants. I'm sitting here wondering why we all sitting over here, and I see this weird ass car coming behind Kevin while he's drifting and shit. Like, ah.
Yeah. Oh my.
Yeah, that's all. You see, but Izzy, you know the great part about that
date. Don't like his tag.
You know the great part about that date, Izzy. You don't need the kind that would make your throat not feel great.
Oh, no. Never mind.
You could always just do the kind that just tastes fucking awful, but it gets the job done.
Thankfully, I know the context of this conversation.
Yeah. I don't want to play anymore.
I
don't want to play this nigga, bro.
I don't know what's going on.
Bro, it's not even like a. It's not even like a. Bro. Oh, they're too good for me. I just don't feel like putting up with that shit right now, bro.
Well, I'm not at that point where I'm trying to compete against the sweatiest niggas in our class, bro. I'm just.
Nah, no cap, Izzy. No cap. Like, I don't know if you've ever just like sat in water, like sat still in water before, to the point to where you don't feel. I guess. When I be sitting still in water, bro, I don't like be feeling the parts of my body that aren't moving. It's the same as that. It is the exact same feeling, bro.
Sound like that damn salt chamber they be putting 11 in, bro.
Who in?
11, Stranger Things. It's like sensory,
Oh, it's similar, actually. That's kind of what I used to do.
Hey, shut up. Shut up.
What?
If we lose this game, I'm ending the stream, all right?
I'm hovering over it.
Irritate me.
No, I was hovering over abandoned match. I was...
Don't lose the game.
I'm not gonna lie, even though we are streaming, I still might dip.
Strike one.
Sensory deprivation tank. Yeah, it's a very good feeling.
What? Why did you say quit or else?
Huh?
What does that mean?
Wait, what?
Did say quit or else? They said quit or else. I don't want to play.
I'm not gonna lie.
My pride.
Bro,
we can just
Hit the ball downfield.
Who, me?
I don't know who. Yeah.
Why was that ball head? Oh man, this
downfield stream was terrible.
Quit now? Shut up! Ooh, did you tell them to subscribe, Kevin?
No.
Oh God.
You could have quit before they said that, guys. Now we gotta play it.
How do I just get hit this hard across the field?
I ain't quitting shit.
Is that?
Yeah, I didn't think
no,
so.
But it is close. Oh my god.
What?
I hit it off my head.
I'm not gonna lie. Nah, you believe in it way too much. When they rattle us with a name like this, there's not a lot we can do about it. We're not gonna win this game. It's gonna look bad.
Nah.
This stream will be private.
This stream will be deleted. Fuck private, bro. This stream doesn't exist.
What stream?
What?
Stream?
Channel.
What is the Midnight Lounge?
What is the Black Lounge?
Alright.
I don't think that boost.
What is Rocket League?
What are games?
You gotta be shitting me. Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Let's play some Clubhouse, guys.
You wanna bet? I really do wanna play Clubhouse. By the way, play Yacht Dice against somebody for their first time, right?
And you lost.
How bad did you lose?
I didn't lose.
How did he get up so fast? How did he get up so fast?
I won 208-74.
Oh.
That was the most unlucky game I have ever seen in my life, bro.
Make a move!
That was so bad.
You gotta.
What are you doing, bro? Just touch them.
See? You gotta distract him, bro.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Which one of you was it? Which one of you was it that tried that shit?
Tried what? Oh, you know who it was.
Hey, Kevin. Never mind. That's gonna be taken out of context.
I'm about to say, we you gotta chill out. We're playing the.
It wasn't gonna be weird. It was just gonna be violence. But like the violence could have been some weird kinky shit. So I'm not gonna say it.
I can't get to that.
Well, not weird kinky shit. It was some kinky shit. So
get it over here.
You did. I don't have the boost to back it up. Now I do. Or I didn't.
Shit.
Hey, man.
I'm going back to the goal. He missed. Got a handle on that. I'll be giving myself a damn headache to where I play sometime.
Fuck. God, having balls.
Somebody.
Bro, why aren't you scoring?
Noah Sylvester Driggins.
Who's Sylvester?
Who's Noah? Driggins? Noah. No.
What's up, bro? We got this. Don't let the gorilla. Bust a nut, gorilla, get their hands on us.
Shut up. Kevin. Don't even say the names. They killed me.
Kevin.
They killed.
That first one, I couldn't tell if it was coming straight to the goal or not.
Anyone, please. No, that is all.
I want to say score now. Score now.
All right. Lock in.
Come on. Is he Danny? We might still be streaming. Maybe.
We might still be a channel.
I'm getting some of the memories back. The Midnight Lounge.
Oh my god. Shut the fuck up,
Terry. I remember.
Oh my god, bro. Why does the side flip have to just cancel any lateral move? I'm going back to the goal, bro. Fuck this.
Go. Hey, he's got.
Hey, where's the ball?
Here.
Can you get to that, Kevin?
Uh huh. Kevin, please. Yes.
Damn. A little bit more time, he could have bounced.
You got it.
Yep. It's going back.
I missed.
Yes, I am, apparently. Okay, hey, Kevin, hit the side.
Just crop
it. Kevin, hit the side. Kevin.
Bro, I was scrambling to get the PlayStation menu off my screen, bro. I'm sorry. Oh. Damn, my bad, Noah. Damn, my bad, Terrence. That was weird.
Why don't you go
for it earlier? What the fuck? Stop hesitating! I saw you hesitating!
Grab your speed!
So Danny, even when we're going up against busted nut gorillas, you still won't root for us?
Oh, they're hitting me. They're hitting me out. I couldn't get there.
All three of us are over here.
Kevin, you had to say something when you're moving, man.
I really wish you didn't take that boost, Terrence.
I didn't want to, but here we are.
Bro.
I just did that with zero boost, bro. I did that with zero boost, Terrence.
I cleared the goal.
I made a great pass.
I didn't know that was the play. I can't catch up. My goal. Bro. Nice.
Boost.
That nigga's not playing. That's why he tried to kill us.
Damn it.
I don't have any boost.
Oh, it's a 2v3. Please, just hit the ball. Don't be greedy. Do not be greedy.
You said don't be greedy. What?
Kevin, if you hit that ball
hard, just slightly harder.
I could do harder. I didn't have...
Oh my God! Thank God.
Kevin, you're not hitting the ball. Gave him time to readjust. That's why he wasn't aligned with it. If you had went and hit it, oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Somewhere else.
It took a hat trick, and it took a savior. It took two saviors, a hat trick and a playmaker. Ooh wee.
2v3, ooh. Nigga, womp, womp!
Ooh, wee, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. You're not getting a rematch.
We live right now, by the way.
That's insane. That's insane.
Danny says she always supported the lounge.
That's so insane, Danny.
We lived to walk another day.
Oh man, I thought it was over. I'm not gonna lie. I thought the stream was being ended after this game.
Nigga, I thought we would have had to come up with a new fire ass name for the channel, bro. Make a whole new like
the Twilight Lounge.
I'll be right back.
The Twilight Lounge would have hurt.
Twilight Lounge. Oh my God, my head hurts. Oh my God, I had to lock in. I'm not gonna lie, the idea was letting y'all cook and seeing how many saves I can get.
Yeah, why?
I don't know. Y'all be playing good together. I don't know where I fit in, bro. So I just be letting y'all cook, bro.
Rotations, man.
No, bro, cause like even then it don't work out with y'all, and I'm trying to adjust, and it's, I don't know.
With you and Kevin, nigga.
I don't know, man. And then plus my goalkeeping skills, I feel like it's getting more shallow, and I'm just like trying to refine those skills. You feel me?
Sitting in goal not gonna help you, to be honest.
I mean,
we're not getting the same shots that we were getting.
It was more of a letting y'all cook thing.
We're not getting the same shots that we was getting before, bro. They niggas know how to get around people that are just in goal, man, trying to save it, bro.
Yeah, I'm ready whenever, bro.
Bro, these cornrows itch. Oh my God, these cornrows itch.
Oh, just scratching like there's no tomorrow.
Yes. The busted nut gorillas have been conquered.
Oh, if we get them again, I'm quitting.
You know what's crazy? You know what's crazy? That was like the fourth dude we had with like the fourth crew okay. We had with nut in their name tonight.
Was it really?
Because, like, that dude from before, that one game, I know, like, I one game from like before.
What is going on?
I'm not a big fan of this one either.
Come on, bro.
What is going on? That,
come on, bro.
Can you get a break, bro, please?
Come on.
Now we got a King Boozler. I don't like it.
Oh,
if only he wasn't there.
Damn it, bro. Why you gotta kill me?
BTW sweat.
But nah, Terrence, I'm not gonna lie though. We just gotta keep doing a rotation, because if we get rotations down, my nigga, we probably going to diamond.
Golden.
Yeah. Thanks, bro.
That wasn't a rotation issue. I just wanted that boost badly.
Bro, I can tell.
I missed it the first time. I wanted it too, but bro.
You clearly wanted it more than
my nigga. That's my nigga, bro.
We'll save, nigga.
First of all, y'all gotta subscribe to the Midnight Lounge. I hit y'all with that YT so you know we're on YouTube. And then we're gonna keep playing the game. I bet.
Bro, I'm growing a mustache for real, bro.
I'm about to cut everything off for real.
I wouldn't do that.
You say uh-uh.
I wouldn't do that if I was Kevin.
I don't want to, but.
Why'd you say it like that? Why are you saying it like that? I think bro's checking us out.
Cause like, imagine this nigga Kevin's, like his chin.
Someone said so.
Like imagine we just never like saw it because he had the facial hair, bro. But like imagine his chin is like, just long as hell, bro. Like, kind of like this bro, nigga hands, kind of like this nigga shoulders, bro. Kind of like this nigga feet, bro. Like,
What are you yapping about, bro?
I'm just saying, bro. Like, it might not be the best idea.
We out here having full on conversation with future viewers, and you what are you even saying?
You was talking about cutting everything off. I said I don't know, bro.
Bro, I'm just trying to have it come back fuller.
Yeah,
he's right.
I need that. It's getting thicker over time.
Pencil start poking holes in my face, bro. Open up.
Oh, bro, I got hit, bro, right before I jumped.
Yeah, so did I. Terrence, you got anything to say about that?
What happened? Noah got hit. Yeah, apparently, yeah. Allegedly, though.
Hey, that was a little too close, guys.
Thank you for holding back.
I didn't get a save because I hit it first. But,
I couldn't tell your orientation. Hey, Kevin, shut up, bro. We time to talk. Didn't tell your orientation, so I didn't go for it, man. I started to, I didn't really go for it.
Why did you actually shut up? You weren't supposed to actually shut up.
Because this nigga hit the ever-living shit out of me, bro.
Wait, I did or they
that's
did?
That's why. That makes sense.
No!
Ooh.
These niggas gotta stop hitting me as I jump,
trying to
bro.
Score.
Nigga, I literally just got hit, bro. Like,
bro,
get
up my way, man.
You get lost, bro.
Don't see I'm trying to work some magic here? Look at you, what the fuck everything
stop
off.
Stop before he starts boo-hooing deep and shit.
Oh, no, we not doing this again. I'll end the damn stream and kick you out of the lounge forever, bro.
You gotta understand, Kevin.
No. Y'all gonna have to understand, damn it.
Woo, like, you're the only one that doesn't understand.
The type of response Quavo needs for a Chris Brown shit, bro. You know, I'm about at that point with you niggas, bro.
Nah, you don't understand, bro. That Quavo shit was bad.
Is it really?
That nigga.
What do you mean?
That nigga Chris Brown said. That nigga Chris Brown said. What's it called? Take off shit and have died. It should have been you instead, pretty much.
Wow. And then he also said he smashed his girl. He smashed his girl while she was still with him.
I remember hearing
that. To make
matters
worse, bro, she acknowledged on Twitter in a not so great way.
What did she say? Did she confirm?
She said, like, woo, child.
The problem is she didn't deny.
You did not.
I'm not gonna lie, if you would cheat on Quavo, you'd cheat on anybody.
I'm not gonna lie, I wouldn't be. Well,
but then again, cheating on Quavo, Chris Brown is crazy.
No, it's not.
Oh, that nigga beat Rihanna, brother. He's not a good person.
Bro, you think they think about that when they see Chris Brown? Let's be real.
I would.
Not all of them, dude.
It's gonna hit Rihanna, his shit, or they'll hit one of them.
I think some of them want them to. I'm gonna be real. Have you seen his like effect like towards like his crowd?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Exactly. You can't sit here and be like because they're like, oh, he was only the, oh, it doesn't matter. It's Rihanna.
This motherfuckers that are fans of Usher that are still, you know, pick him up on the offer.
Let it burn.
Pretty much, yeah.
I hate to say it.
I was saying, no. Hey,
hit that audio.
Don't say y'all. I was not the one under the ball.
I was supposed to. I'm not gonna lie. I was. Hey, man.
Yes,
where'd
sir.
You come from?
Just bulldozing niggas.
Should get hit.
Ow,
that
my scalp. My scalp.
I mean, hey, bro. You obviously didn't want the goal.
So we won 3-0.
I handed it to you on a silver platter.
I'd be 4. No, it's not. But it would have been nice.
I appreciate that. The MVP, guys.
I'm so glad that we didn't have to stress over BBC. But yeah.
Rematch. No. Guys,
not GG no re.
GG no re.
Oh, but guys.
Oh, gotta love that rule, man.
Dang, now the only way they can talk to us is if they come to the stream and say something on chat.
Oh, facts.
No. Boo hoo.
There was only one time, I can't even say that. The best time that we played someone in Rocket League, told them to sub and they came through was New Year's, bro.
Yeah.
Wasn't that, what's his name? Wasn't that Rixie? No, not Rixie. It was someone.
No. Rixie was just somebody that pulled up.
What's the one from Rocket League? I forgot his name.
Not Wilazica.
It's with an R, though.
I don't know.
Yeah, Wilazica, yeah.
No, Wilazica, we didn't play Wilazica. What
are you referring to right now?
Wilazica just
didn't
hopped
play
in.
Wilazica?
Yeah, Wilazica just hopped in. Yeah. Also, that shit kind of crazy.
What?
Who was our first viewer? Was it Wilazica?
Wilazica was definitely one of the first ones I remember saying something.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure that might have been the first viewer. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
I know Doomy was also in.
Doomy was very, very early. Doomy was very, very, very early.
Doom was sub number 40.
Yeah.
Huh, Danny just said something.
Wish, Danny.
Danny, what? What? Danny, when did you come in? You came in a little recently.
You came in around like 100.
See, Doobie, you were early, but you didn't join through Rocket League, I don't think. And I don't think we were playing Smash Bros. At first.
Doom can't. No, it was through Smash.
Yeah. Doom. Yeah, he came through Smash, but I don't think we played Smash at first.
This Doom was one of the first people that we let into our Smash arenas.
Yeah.
Because I remember that people kept like joining in the Smash streams and asking if they could play. We were saying, no, it's just us. But then we thought about it. I was like, why the hell are we not doing it, you know?
Yep.
And so I seen Doom pull up and said, fuck it, man, get in here.
Yep.
And that's history.
Didn't expect you to stick around as much as you did. Glad you did, though.
Fox.
Daddy, were you around New Year's?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Holy shit. What game was it that you came in through, Danny? Was it Smash 2? I don't think it was.
I think it was. It could have been Smash.
I think it was Smash.
It was Smash.
Huh.
I remember, like, she introduced herself with that nice-ass compliment. And then,
She's like, hi, guys.
Like, hey, guys, I just found y'all's channel. Seems really cool. Something like that. Very heartfelt message. Yeah. Then proceeded to talk the most insane creative shit I've ever heard in my life.
Yeah. And there was that one incident. We don't talk about that.
What? What is that one incident? I don't... What?
The Shibuya incident.
The Shibuya incident, bro, yes. I never remember.
I don't remember. I'm just...
Oh, damn. Never mind. I thought you did.
What the fuck is the one incident? I'm so...
That one incident, I sat down... If I sat down and think about it, maybe I can remember.
Ooh. Ooh. I wish I could have hit that better, but...
I really thought I could have scored that.
I'm not gonna lie, Dan. Like, a couple days after you sent the message, I had to go back, because... Yeah.
Niggas were like, well, I was kind of struggling, not gonna lie.
I'm confused. What are we talking about? Forget.
Like I said, Danny introduced herself with a very heartfelt message.
Oh, that
was stream one time. I'm like, damn, I had to read this shit.
What is the incident, though?
Don't worry about it. I don't know what the damn incident is.
Oh, it's on my back.
The incident's on your back? All right, buddy boy.
That's not the ball.
You hit it so much worse. Nigga,
is the other one hanging off your back, nigga? Like, what's going on?
What other ball? I'm so confused.
Oh, man.
Stay confused then, bro.
What?
Hey, guys, what stream do we meet Izzy in, bro?
What? Huh?
What stream do we meet Izzy in?
Shut.
Probably,
The test streams for the Black Lounge.
Ooh, shut up. Ooh, shut up.
Black Lounge Lost Files.
I don't think they knew about that Black Lounge, did they?
Nah, probably not.
Yeah. That's a good thing. It's a very good thing.
Yeah. Doomy, that didn't happen, Doomy. Doomy, that didn't happen. That's false. That didn't happen. That didn't fucking happen.
I promise this nigga though was prone to ending the damn stream in the arena so much back then.
Let's just say I haven't played Ice Climber since. At least not without random.
Danny, I promise if you were there, you would never let it go.
I damn sure would never play Ice Climbers against an Ike again. That shit's not happening.
Oh, he got a hit? Well, I can test it.
You clipped it 3 times?
Good.
Twice wasn't good enough?
3 for every stock, bro.
1 for every stock?
3 for every stock.
No, 1 for every stock, bro.
Every stock,
bro. Oh, wait. I did say 3 for every stock. Oops.
You said that shit twice.
Oh, I did. I'm too focused on it. I'm too focused.
I'm not gonna lie. I thought y'all had it, bro. Izzy, that's great. Let's keep it that way.
Oh, Izzy, I was 100% joking.
Midnight Lounge is all that matters.
Yeah. I was 100% joking, Izzy. You gang from back in the old days.
Also, Terrence, the good days, if you will. Not coming sub. Maybe he will after the game, but he definitely did not come through after the game.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, after he's done off the game. I don't know if I said that.
Oh my goodness, I wish I could show you. Danny, that stream might not be up anymore. I'm not sure. It was a very, very early
Fortnite stream. I wish I could have got this goal explosion.
It might not even have been a stream, to be honest.
I think it was a stream.
But that shit was fucking hilarious.
Oh, man. Not. Danny, I think.
It was so fucking funny. Ooh.
Nah, because I still got the first 3 streams / videos up on the channel. They're just privated. And I'm pretty sure the clip is in one of them.
Ooh.
Why
are they private? Are they that bad quality-wise? Oh, yeah, the PlayStation mic. I forgot.
They were completely shit quality-wise.
What? That didn't happen, Kevin. Kevin, why didn't you save that? Kevin, why didn't you save that, bro?
No.
Kevin, why didn't you save that? Kevin, why didn't you save
that? No, I can't even.
What are you doing, Terrence?
Right.
Izzy, the memories that we made on Fortnite will never be forgotten.
What memories?
Will not be forgotten by the real niggas here.
Wait.
Fuck you mean?
Word.
Fuck you mean? Fuck I mean? Word.
Shit is kind of funny though. My one and only time seeing Izzy in person was at graduation.
That's really?
Crazy. I don't think I've ever seen Izzy in person.
Ooh, no, you didn't go to Ian's graduation party.
Nope.
I didn't either.
Oh, neither you did. Oh, man. Nope.
I don't know what I was doing at the time.
I missed out on peak times. Forgot.
There was a time to where, you know, Ian and, you know, certain somebody. His name could be mentioned. It's just, I don't feel like it. I'm not that certain somebody.
We all know who it is.
But I'm going to say, bro, you say the name, you might summon some unwanted company, bro. It just got a way of popping.
What?
Just some. Are you serious?
Wait, what?
Knock a lot. Thought you about to get your third right there.
Bro. Who are y'all talking about?
What?
Who are y'all talking about?
We know exactly who we're talking about. right?
I think. I don't know.
No, no, no. This isn't one of the two.
Why did you tell
this isn't
me?
One of the two. No, 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 no.
What?
We're talking about Tomer.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. There was a time where Ian and Tomer had some.
Right, let's keep going with that.
Wait, because Kev, you thought I was talking about him too, right?
Probably. But y'all didn't hear what I was saying, though. y'all didn't hear me finish.
Hold on,
so
I'll be right back. I need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, it was a time where Ian and Tomer had some issues. Tomer still has issues with that. But, you know. Was closer to Tomer because, you know, no, knew him longer. So, wasn't really that close with Ian.
Oh, yes.
Wasn't like a fuck Ian thing. It was just more like a, I'm hanging out with these niggas, so I'm not hanging out with you.
I feel it. Oh! Oh, yeah. Yeah, Tomer is definitely
such, see it.
Such a sweat.
Way I see it, none of that shit involves me. I won't involve in none of it. That nigga told me there is a sweat on for it. Very, very bad one. I remember there was a time that where me and this nigga told me we fucking we set up a big ass ramp in fucking playground and we're just jumping off that shit trying to just spin around and no scope each other with hunting rifles. Taking turns doing that shit.
Zero build has to be this man's number one op. Like, I refuse to believe otherwise.
Yes, sir, a dick pistol. Real niggas know the dick pistol. Real niggas know the dick pistol, bro. That shit was so much fucking fun, bro. You don't know the dick pistol, Terrence?
No, I said, who said the dick pistol?
Oh, Izzy, you can't see it because, you know.
Oh, because of the word penis?
No, because of the word dick. Oh, same thing. You gotta have live chat on to see it. Not the same thing.
It is the same thing.
The dick pistol was so much fun.
Real quick, can you answer a question?
It made it even more fun
because the penis pistol.
It made it even more fun because if you shot people out of the air, like while they were gliding, I'm pretty sure they would stop gliding and take fall damage because of the knockback on it, which was so cool.
The dick pistol was back. Deagle was back.
Not back. That's not the dick pistol.
That is the deagle.
That's not
what's the dick pistol? I'm confused.
The flint knock.
That is not the dick pistol.
Yes, it is.
Bro, I don't think that's the dick pistol. I don't think that's the dick pistol. I don't think I've ever heard anyone call that the dick pistol.
Me and Izzy called that shit that all the time. What?
Y'all called it the dick pistol?
Yes, because look at that shit would fuck people up. Do you know just how much damage that shit did to the head? Even to the body, the flint knock did more than the deagle. That shit did like 80 something to the body, like damn near one shot to the head. I think it actually might have been a one shot to the head. If you had the highest rarity. It was nasty, nigga. Not only that, but the knockback it did to not only the person, but you was crazy. Ooh. Thought I sat on my keys, but they were downstairs. Yeah, 180 to the head. 180 to the head. That shit went stupid. I honestly, like, to this day, every time it comes back into the game, it's one of my favorite weapons. Because it may not be that accurate, but it's more like, you know, if you hit somebody, my nigga, you just fucking tweet. Why is somebody's car alarm going off at 1:38 in the morning?
I hear it. Oh my god.
It just turned off. And the thing is, based on where it was, it sounded like it was in my driveway.
That's cool and everything, but I'm back.
Cool. Ready to play Fort, Kev? Back. Ready to play Fort?
We can't play Fort. This is Rocket League.
Kevin, did you hear the whole dick pistol talk?
Nope.
Do you know what the dick pistol is?
Yeah.
Whoa, I said I'll be...
What's
the flintlock with a pistol?
Real ass nigga. Terrence thought that shit was a deagle.
Is it not?
No.
That was the deagle, bro.
Cause the deagle was just a very good pistol, bro. That shit's not like nothing crazy. Plus, you get what's it called? The first shot accuracy shit with it. Not as fun.
Oh my goodness! Did I just?
It just rested on that nigga's head, bro. Like, you just rested your nuts on his fucking face, bro. Look at this shit.
Thank you very much, Izzy. I don't know the context, but I appreciate you.
Oh, context is you remembering the fucking pistol. Because for some reason, this nigga Terrence forgot.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I thought it was the deagle.
Great shot, bro. Hey, Kevin.
Thanks, man.
Hey, Kevin. I don't know if you saw.
What?
I would have had a very mad Terrence on my hands. I would have had a very mad Terrence on my hands.
You had a great pass, bro.
Woo-wee.
Someone make a Midnight Lounge lore timeline insanity.
In 2023, group called the Black Lounge.
2023. That shit was 2022.
Was it 20? No.
Yes, it was 2022.
Yeah,
shit was damn sure 2022. Cause we cut shit off at the end of 2022.
It was the end of 2022. It was.
I was like, yeah, 2023 was just recovering from.
I was about to say that shit was not last year.
Tripping, yeah, my bad.
Oh my god,
I almost had a clean ass gold, bro. I'm kind of hurt.
Thinking back, that shit really would have been a problem, man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What if what?
Like that shit really would have been an issue.
That one phone call told me enough right there.
No. You don't understand, bro. You don't understand. Like, have y'all really like thought about what it would have been like? Like, besides the shit that this nigga did, you ever thought about like what it would have been like even without that?
My God, I'm cooking. Yes. Nah. Yeah. After a while,
I don't even think it was an after a while thing. That shit would have happened really quick. I don't think that channel would have lasted with the people that were in it.
Wow, they forfeit? Bro, what was the score?
3-0.
3-0.
No, I was getting to my limit.
Yeah.
I was already at the breaking point. That final thing was real convenient.
But even without that bullshit,
we
though.
We actually had a meeting.
Even without the fucking meeting, even without the bullshit outside of the channel, like, nigga, do you understand how much of a problem that shit still would have been? Like,
yeah.
Oh, we don't talk about that, Izzy, because,
I got you.
Danny wants to talk about it, but she can't know.
Everyone wants to talk about it, but what's not?
There, yeah, that one, yeah.
Oh, wait, no, Izzy, you might know off of what's here.
Bro, redacted.
You might.
Bro, I don't even want to say like some of that man's.
I don't
want to
say the name. I don't even want to say the name. Because
you were
I don't even want to say the favorite sayings.
Oh no, yeah. You're good. We just telling you like we just can't say the name another.
Nah.
Yes, we can. Yes, we sure can. You know who it is.
You know exactly who it is. If not a guess, that's you're like 99% sure. I know you are. Mainly because there's really only two guesses you can have.
And I was about
one
to say
of them,
only two people. And
one
of
them wasn't around
in
2022. One of them was not around in 2022.
Unless it was the part black one.
Shut up.
Wait, what?
The part black cloud.
Oh, you're talking about that.
I'm saying it's not.
The, I was talking about. I was talking about another nigga whose name shouldn't be said.
Huh? Who?
So Xavier was in the chat earlier, right?
Oh yeah. Bro, that's so.
What a fuck! I think that was the first time I've seen X in the stream. Man.
No, he's been here before. It's been a while.
Oh, that's the first time I remember.
I just get a text from Izzy for the first time in like 10 years. Oh, that's my so god. Funny. What is up?
What's the year behind that last message, bro?
Oh, man.
Oh, I was backing up.
Okay.
I could have saved that.
I couldn't showcase bet.
Last one was January 6th. Before that, 2020.
2020?
Oh.
2020, Jesus Christ.
My God.
I thought it was going to be 21 or something. No. Oh my God.
You know how different life was back in 2020, bro?
Bro.
I realize now that almost every time I talk to Izzy directly, it's through Instagram.
Huh.
That's how it be.
Yeah. Nah, cause even that one message was just about the fucking Minecraft realm that we had set up.
I forgot about the Oh my god, I forgot all about that.
Nah, it's cool with you, We talk on Instagram,
Bro.
Hey. And they killed me. Couldn't have gotten that if I wanted it. Oh, I wanted to, but, you know.
Yeah. That was a thing. I'm not gonna lie. I really felt like Kevin in that situation. Kevin. Huh?
Sorry, nothing. I keep my mouth shut about that damn realm.
Yeah.
That was easy.
You didn't enjoy that realm. I didn't enjoy that realm. I paid for that realm.
Because we played for like a month and then stopped. Not even a week.
Most of the communication was out of pity, for being honest. Not pity.
Wait, what?
I don't know.
Upkeep, I don't know.
I don't know how to put it. It's not pity, but it's sort of like pity. I just didn't want the confrontation. Cause it didn't seem like it was a negative thing for me. So I just didn't really care to cut it out of my life. until it became a negative thing for me, so I had to cut it out of my life.
That's how it be.
I'm using it talking about the relationship with the person, not the person.
Wait, huh? Oh, I see. The person being,
Yeah.
I see.
Well, I missed that. Huh, they got that off. Way before me too.
Parents, why did you jump into it?
I didn't know he came out of goal.
Even still, why did you jump into it?
I was going to, funny enough. Can you hit that? You can.
Not my favorite hit of all time, but
I'm mad at myself. Anything you can say is not worse than what I'm already thinking about myself.
Well, yeah, but...
So you might as well just shut the fuck up, right? So you might as well just shut the fuck up.
You didn't touch that ball, Noah.
There's no way just hoping out.
Oh,
shit, we're tied up now. Hey, home.
I had a feeling. Boost.
No one's there.
Got me on my knees, I'm asking God with my purpose. Oh, pray that before I leave my heart in these verses.
Who wants to steal you?
Man, Midnight Lounge does have some lore. It's nice.
midnight.
Most lounge. Of that shit is crazy. Lore. Most of that shit is not midnight lounge lore either.
This is prologue, bro.
You know what? You're right. I am the MVP right now. Terrence, you can just shut the fuck up in like entirely.
Who the fuck told him? Who told him that? God, shut up.
Oh, hey, look at what this nigga Kevin doing,
bro. You didn't have to say a fucking thing.
Niggas had a prologue better than Vinland Saga.
Hey, man. Hey. Hey. Ooh, y'all, you are saying words.
Niggas had a lot of character development, bro. Holy I shit.
No!
Kevin.
Oh, cool. Terrence Kevin, handled himself.
Kevin, you magneted into me. Kevin, you magneted into me.
Bro.
Anyway. Bro, what are y'all doing over there?
Bro.
Kevin decided to hit me and magneted into me.
Bro, Terrence, I was trying to get down there to hit the ball in, bro. This clown. Oh, no. This clown. Hey,
man, so what was that about? What
I miss the days when we used to just MVP say. Again? I miss the days when we used to just say fuck Terrence and just be on about our day. Those were fun days.
It's crazy how you said that until we were all in like quarantine. Funny.
It is insane, ain't it?
Funny how it works.
It's fucking hilarious.
You bro. Did that. You did that until everybody was sick of it, huh? It's like, alright, bro. Alright.
Why are we hating on Fairy Tale? I don't understand the Fairy Tale hate.
It's terrible.
Niggas have never told me what the issue is with Fairy Tale. They just hate on it.
Okay, man likes Fairy Tale. I think that's the problem here. Yo, where did he get that from?
Yeah.
Oh wow, I was not. Oh, he got in my way. What a bitch.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Oh.
Nice peak if I ever seen a nigga.
What's the time? 106 minutes ago. All right, bet. 106 minutes. Dude said he heard Fairy Tale and almost dozed off. Understandable. That shit is trash.
Don't get it, bro.
With the powers, like, shut the fuck up, nigga. Hear that shit?
That nigga never said that ass, bullshit, bro.
I think he Fire Fist Ace over there. Like, bro, what's
Kevin, you don't understand how good the Grand Magic games were, bro.
If you ever say that dumbass shit to me again, I might slap the shit out of you, bro.
Who, me or Terrence?
You!
What's the issue?
Doesn't say Grand Magic card, whatever fuck you just said?
The Grand Magic games, nigga?
That was
a tournament arc that went fucking stupid.
I'm on my way.
Huh?
You also don't know how to listen. I told you not to say that shit to me again.
I'm not gonna lie. With the length of your fingers, nigga, you could do it from where you at. It might not hit me hard, but it might graze me. You feel me? Like,
I'm gonna extend the nail, bro. I'm gonna make sure I slice you up real nicely. You're gonna think it's a damn dismantle from Sukun or some shit, bro. But.
Oh man,
we gonna see if you can see this curse technique, nigga.
You know a book I want to read that I haven't.
Percy Jackson. Holes.
Like, I never read Holes. I've only seen the movie. I don't even fully remember the movie.
I never seen the movie. I always wanted to read the book. I always seen it in the library. Thought it looked cool. Just never read it.
It's one of those where like everybody just like completely agrees that both the book and the movie are fire. I just never read the book
about Percy Jackson.
What you mean, bro? The movies were amazing.
The movies were amazing as that damn defensive effort on this play, bro.
Movie effort. Terrence.
Yeah.
Wait, Terrence, did I hit you?
See, what if you're talking, you should do, though, is watch Dune.
That's not gonna happen, but it's not a fuck Dune thing. I just know I'm not
Dune
gonna end up
watching. Dune 2 was amazing.
Word.
Dune 2 was amazing. Bro, this nigga Paul Atreides is one of the coldest niggas I've seen in a minute in that second movie. That, oh,
shit.
This is the main character.
Oh. Is Samuel Jackson in Trolls?
I don't know how to watch it.
But Dune is mean.
No, you have to watch Dune. I'll be damned if Dune subscribes. Nigga, you know what? I'll tear down
Danny,
the channel.
Danny, I'll watch Dune when you finish Fairy Tail.
Bro.
What's the issue?
Nothing, bro. They're just about to get another BS goal.
It's only BS because this nigga Terrence isn't fucking playing.
Well, I see. That nigga was here, he could have scored. Oh my gosh, bro. Like, what more can I do? This is a perfect setup.
Well, I couldn't really do anything because, you know, that nigga hit me.
And that's too high.
Ah, I fucked it. I'm glad you realized.
I messed up long before you did.
No, I meant like the whole me leaving the boost for you in the corner.
Oh, yeah. I was close. I was trying to cover a wide range of like areas where you could have. I fucked it up. I didn't expect the momentum of the ball to get killed like that, man.
If only it was going in.
Nice.
If only it was going in. Nah. You started Fairy Tail. Wait, so you. Ooh, I meant to double jump. I had to double flip. You haven't even started Fairy Tail and you're hating on it? What's the beef?
Watered down Star Wars? I'm not gonna lie. That nigga Paul Atreides gave me some Darth Vader vibes. And like the latter half of the movie. And it like, that dude's truly cold as hell. But, Watered down Star Wars, ain't that something? I've never heard someone call Dune that. I mean, I can't say it's watered. I gotta put respect on Dune. Dune is pretty damn awesome. I look forward to the third movie, which I heard is the finale as well.
You know what's better than what? Dune?
What?
Divergent.
I should either finish reading or finish watching that.
Wait, what?
I haven't finished reading or watching that series.
Oh.
I watched and read Divergent. I never started reading Insurgent. Never got the book. I can't remember if I started watching the movie or not.
I forget what the third one is. Allegiant. I haven't seen that one yet. I saw Divergent and Insurgent, but Allegiant I have not yet.
Let's see. I never finished the Hunger Games either.
I need to finish Mockingjay Part 2. I've been saying it for the longest, I've never finished it.
Is that the last one?
Yeah, it's the last movie outside of the new one that they just released.
It did release.
But that new one is just like a prologue.
I'm gonna say, isn't that based in like some other time?
Yeah, it's early shit. It's basically explains how President Snow got to where he is. These niggas are gruesome.
Oh, this nigga is Terrence said his. Terrence says mic stopped working.
You see, Doomy, here's the issue. I've never really like played. I've never been like a single player story game type of nigga. To the point to where I can't remember one right now.
Oh,
okay, great pass.
I was wondering if I should get up there. Bro tells him great pass. He gets hit with the what a save.
Oh no, Terrence passed it. That's probably a great pass. You didn't see that?
My favorite single player story game.
My bad.
Damn, man.
I thought you were going to get the boost to hit it, bro. Ooh, wee. But yeah, closest thing I probably played to that shit and completed was GTA.
This game ended a long time ago. If we can all just. Yeah.
Favorite game of all time is difficult.
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, I don't know what just happened with my mic. It just decided not to.
This whole game kind of went to shit.
Yeah, Doomy, my favorite game of all time. It's either Black Ops 2 or it's Minecraft, and I don't know which one it is. Really,
I'm not gonna lie, do me to answer your first question. The game I really want to play a lot, and one of my favorite like single player games that I've seen, Undertale. I really want to play that, like really bad. I've seen it for years. I don't even like those kind of like games, but like everything about it just seems so like.
Why don't you play it? Isn't it on PlayStation? Cool.
It might be. I don't know. I haven't checked. I know Deltarune is, but Undertale might not be. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I'm down to play it.
I never got Red Dead Redemption 2, Izzy. Everybody said it was so much fun. I just never got it because I didn't have the money for it.
I want to play it. I want to play that. Only because I love Red Dead 1 so much.
Izzy agrees with you. Oh, sorry. No, Danny agrees with you.
Yeah. Undertale is, like, amazing.
He also said it's on PlayStation.
It's on PlayStation. I might have to play it. We might have to see what that's about.
Yeah, I grew up with Call of Duty and 2K, so we didn't really have newer games. But get me on Nuketown and Black Ops 2 with the goddamn DSR and a ballista, I'm going crazy. You know, would you consider Minecraft a single player story mode, story game? Yeah, Minecraft's a single player story game. I'm just making that call. It can be complete bullshit, but I'm making the call. Yeah, Minecraft number one, easy. It doesn't, but you know. Well, it does, you feel me? They got the story mode, which doesn't do shit for the actual game, but you know, same shit for real. I wish I played more Nintendo platformers as a kid. There is canon to Minecraft, because you feel me? Ender Dragon. Easy. It's a lot of early on Mario games that I really wish I had just got into, but sadly, you know, never did. Because niggas had the Wii. But when we only played, like, fucking... When it came to the Wii, we pretty much only played, like, Wii Sports Resort, of course. Michael Jackson, The Experience. A game called Playground, which I've mentioned before and highly recommend. It's you know... We ain't have too much variety. I don't know why.
Hello?
I don't know why Terrence left the Discord. But he did.
I am back.
Hello.
Oh, Terrence is gone.
Kevin, what's your favorite game of all time, bro?
I don't know, man.
Michael Jackson, The Experience was crazy, man.
Jackson,
niggas, I'm telling you, niggas could not fuck with me on Billie Jean. Like, bro, you would think I'm out here trying to prove that's not my son. Like, you don't understand. I'm going stupid. Like, even like, I played it recently, somewhat recently, against that nigga Bryson, bro. And I remembered every bit about that dance. I remember the fucking scenes in the game where he points at the fucking pictures and shit's freeze frame. That shit is so hard.
Insanity.
That shit is crazy, bro.
Goodness gracious, bro. I didn't have it much when I was growing up. I'd play it whenever I went to like a friend's house or a cousin's house, but we never had it ourselves.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah. I had Just Dance 3. I'd sing it. Y'all asking my favorite game.
You feel me? Fuck, I'm like paying child support for somebody that's not mine.
Crazy, ain't it?
Oh, man. Shit. I don't know if y'all niggas ever play Rock Band, but Rock Band 2, fire. DJ Hero. I played DJ Hero. That shit was fire, too. Of course, Guitar Hero as well, but, you know, not as much as the other one, not as much as Rock Band.
My favorite three that can have sucked. See, I'm trying to think, man.
Danny, you're a real one. I'm over here thinking I'm insane because nobody has ever agree with me that Playground was a fun game. Not a single person I've talked to has heard about that shit except for the people in my household. You are a real one, and I didn't know that they had that shit on DS. Oh my goodness, what? I remember playing the goddamn dodgeball with the fucking motion controls, bro.
I'm so damn stumped by this question.
It's a hard game.
Man, as maybe as corny as it sounds, bro, Fortnite might be up there for me.
That's fair.
Except because of all the years put into the game, all the memories, all the friends, man. It has been awesome. Especially during the pandemic, man, that was unmatched.
Kevin, I don't mean to cut you off here, but Izzy, you are spitting. Cooking Mama went stupid.
I had it on the Wii.
Save.
I had it on the Wii. The funniest thing was smashing her hand when I think she was what, like rolling some doors, some rice or something, bro.
Danny.
Yeah.
Danny, you played it on the DS? Oh no.
Danny and Izzy, I don't know if y'all see my stream, but bro, Doom just said he hates Cooking Mama.
That's insane.
It is insane. Doom.
I never play a slot cooker.
Bro. That's crazy.
But Danny, oh my goodness. I'm looking at pictures of Playground on the DS. I'm not going to lie. It's kind of pissing me off. Because I was thinking like that game was like fully motion controls. So how did you play it on DS? I see. That shit was not the same, sadly.
Was Sonic Colors. I liked playing that game a lot back then. I enjoyed it a lot. And maybe even Super Mario 3D World. I really need to expand my catalog because most of the games I've played are ones that have been continuing through, just been continuing to be evolved, like Smash Bros, like Mario Kart and other stuff.
My favorite on the DSi was either, first of all, the DSi is a goated console. I don't care what anybody says. That shit was fucking amazing.
No, the DSi definitely got its respect.
My favorite on the DSi was either Mario Party DS or fucking Legend of Zelda Four Swords Anniversary Edition, I think. That shit.
Turn so we can still play. His Discord has to update.
Okay. That shit was like, that Legend of Zelda shit was like, it wasn't.
Hold on. Doom, which riders did you play, bro? Which riders did you play? Because I got Sonic Riders Zero Gravity on the Wii, and I loved the hell out of that game, bro. Bro, oh my gosh.
That nigga said, favorite, hold on, I gotta lock it.
My favorite shit was the skates, bro. It reminded me of how like Shadow runs around, so I always used the skates whenever I could. Sonic Riders on PS2, so I don't think that's Sonic Riders Zero Gravity, which I had on the Wii. Man.
You had a PS2?
Man, that game was awesome.
Did y'all ever play Skate? Skate 2, to be exact. Skate 1 was cool, Skate 3 was cool, Skate 2 was built different.
Bro, I did not have a console that wasn't Nintendo up until like maybe 2018. Maybe 2019. Sometime Not too far before the pandemic.
And Connect Adventures. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Connect Adventures went fucking crazy. That shit was insane. I know y'all niggas probably didn't have Xboxes, but I did, and that shit was so much fun. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I didn't get an Xbox for a minute. Doom, I feel you. See, cause here, check me out, right? I have a Dreamcast, nigga. My dad's Dreamcast, I have it. I used to play Sonic Adventure 2 with me and my sister on the Dreamcast.
Daddy, if you had played it, you'd understand.
Notice how I said me and my sister, right? As you know, there's another sibling I have. My little brother. This smooth-brained baby decided to grab the fucking disc. And look, this looks fucking tasty. Put that shit in his mouth and fucking bit down on it. So now Sonic Adventure 2 has been dead for years, and it hurts. But yeah, if I could find a way to get a Sonic Adventure 2 disc, then I'll be back in fucking business. I would be playing that damn game so much, man. I loved it.
Danny, you gotta understand, Connect is nice, bro. That shit, I'm not gonna sit here and say it was ahead of its time. That shit was definitely better than PlayStation when it came to that shit.
Bro.
And that stuff.
I hate how I just lost the gold to some bullshit.
I forget what place it was, bro. I think it was like Monkey Joe's or that place. Do you remember Monkey Joe's at all, Kevin?
I don't think so.
It was like a monkey themed fucking kids place for like parties and shit, right? Had like inflatables and all that stuff. Had like a party room. The party room had Connect Adventures in that shit. And niggas used to go there. Niggas used to be okay, cool, so I'm not tripping. Niggas used to be in the fucking game room instead of on the fucking inflatables playing what's it called? Connect Adventures. Because of how much fun that shit was.
Oops. You just reminded me of something, but I held the thought in too long trying to listen to you and I forgot it.
Yeah.
I think it was like some kind of Wii game I played. Something pissed off, of course. Super Mario Bros. On the DS was fire. I played it all the time with my cousins. Plus, like, Mario is Mario, so it's gonna be fun regardless. But all the mini games were fun. Those are peak moments of my childhood. It would be like me, my two siblings, and my three older cousins are about the all same right. age as me and my sister. We all had DSs. We were all like. We would go to my grandma's house with a DS and just like play that multiplayer Super Mario Bros. All the time, man.
Y'all hear me?
Core memories.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Hey, man, you were talking about Connect Adventures, bro. I just remember Xbox 360, bro. You know one of the first games I played on there, bro?
What?
Lego Marvel, bro.
Hey, my fault, real quick, bro.
Lego Marvel's
not,
fun as hell,
Lego
go,
Marvel
bro.
Goated.
Oh, I'm not
oh
trying
my God. Marvel's there will never be an era. There will never be an era like when Lego Marvel came out, bro. Oh,
hey,
my
Lego
gosh. DC
Lego too, bro. Lego Indiana
Lego
Jones.
Batman
had
Lego
Batman.
Lego Batman, bro.
Lego Batman Part 2, bro.
All three of them. All three of them.
By the way, Izzy, you're spitting. You were absolutely spitting. Mario 48 was easily the best. I don't care what anybody says.
Also, I figured out what happened with Mike. For some reason, like the inputs, like the input sensitivity went all the way down to zero for some odd reason. Mm-hmm. So you know, by itself, by the way, I didn't do a damn thing to it, but it went down to zero. So
Izzy, if I could go back and play Mario Party 8 on the Wii with my niggas, I promise you I would. That shit was fucking fire.
Come on, son.
It was the fucking Koopa one. Not even the Koopa. The goddamn train. The train. The train map.
I wish I played the older Mario parties, bro.
They have like a DK jungle map, I think, too, bro. That shit went so crazy.
Oops.
Like, bro.
What?
Bro, the train, the Koopa Hotel, to where you could fucking bid on stars, bro. This shit went stupid.
Insanity.
Nigga, the idea behind that shit was so crazy. Because if you landed on the space and put more up, basically investing into the hotel, then you get the star instead. That shit was so stupid.
Hey, look, man, I might not have had the Mario parties on the Wii, but I had Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games, bro.
That shit was
fucking I played the original one. I played the London 2012 one.
Whoa, London.
And that London? There was like the London? Winter Olympics, too. I'm pretty sure the Winter Olympics was like an entirely separate game, if I'm not mistaken. All three of them just were fun as hell.
The 2012 one cannot be beat.
It can't.
The controls in that shit. The controls in that shit were so fucking perfect. It's insane.
Like, bro, my mom, because we used to play what we got from Redbox. So my mom, she'll return it, and then go to a different Redbox and get the same damn cape again.
Nigga.
Just so we can keep playing it, bro.
My brother used a Visa gift card to get Infinite Warfare off of Redbox, bro. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare off of Redbox. I'm pretty sure he ended up selling it, too.
So you had to split it?
Said selling it, I think.
Selling it, yeah. He ended up selling the game, which is kind of annoying, but, like, the fact that that worked is insane. That you pay, put the Visa gift card up there, pay for it once, and since it's not a fucking... It's not attached to your name at all. They can't come for you for money. If you use a fake, email,
I was running box really still a thing, bro. Who's keeping them in business, bro?
I don't know.
The same thing, bro. Still pulling up to Walmart. You seeing the red boxes?
That's like Blockbuster.
The way I see it, like, smaller level. Are they really in business? Do they have to pay for anything? What do they have to pay for?
I do not know.
Oh, we would.
Super Monkey Ball on the GameCube is definitely one of my favorite games of all time. And I haven't played that shit in years. Oh, man. I have not played that shit in years, but it's one of my favorite games from my childhood, bro.
Real dick.
Oh, man. And the thing is, they got like some Super Monkey Ball game coming to the Switch. I'm going to have to check that out. But as soon as I get some bread, like, that game is being purchased.
It's like, I want to, but I just feel like it's not going to be the same, unfortunately, for me.
I'm not playing them again, by the way. Huh?
I'm not playing
them again. I'm not either. Kind of surprised game went as well as it did anyway. Epic? No, Doom, I haven't. I always wanted to play one back in the day.
Play what?
I just never got around to it.
Epic Mickey. Jay was in the chat, and so was Doomy. They were talking a lot.
They have been talking a lot.
Oh, man. I'll be right back.
They got
the Epic Mickey either.
Doom, you know they remastered it. Now, what did they say? Repainted or something like that? It's like a remastered version of the game. So, it's going to be on Switch soon. If it's not already, I don't know.
Oh, no. Wait, Tanner, you say you'll be right back?
I think so.
Okay.
Man, oh, man. Play Epic, yeah, for sure. I definitely always wanted to. I just literally never got around to it. I was too busy trying to fight for... Mario Sonic at the Olympic Games 2012.
London.
I never played the Kingdom Hearts game though.
Neither have I. I feel like there's so much shit I missed out on my childhood, but also like I didn't at the same time. Because of course it got replaced with other shit.
Yeah.
But like when it came to grinding the same game constantly, my nigga, oh my goodness. That's probably why I love Tycoons and Roblox so much now. Because niggas play some of them games way, way too much. And it's crazy because, like, when it came to, like, 2K and Madden, I never even played the shits that would, I never played online for those. I only played like 1v1s against my brothers. Never, ever, ever got online with that shit until like 2K15.
That was crazy. 2K15, my first one. Yeah. And I was on my career like nobody's business. It was fun.
Yeah. I only played my team on 2K15. And then I started my career on 2K17. Okay. Oh, all right, damn. Man. See you, Danny.
All right, Danny. Have a good night.
Have a wonderful night. Yeah.
I remember here wondering how much longer I got, bro. Yeah.
I remember 2K17.
Right after the stream started.
Right
after the stream started, my mom was like, "Hey, it's a slice of blueberry and lemon pound cake sitting in the fridge. I've been eyeing that thing for like hours."
Ooh. Yeah, 2 hours, 15 minutes to be exact.
My lip has been quivering. Yeah, pretty much. Approximately, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I'm trying so hard. I'll be trying so hard.
Hit that.
Yeah, of course.
I must say no. Please, bro. Please, bro.
What the fuck was I about to say?
Oh, my fault.
Oh, yeah, 2K17. My first mop player that I made was a 6'9 athletic finishing. It was an athletic finishing center.
You're already saying too much, bro. Just say if he's a shooting guard or something, bro.
No. He was a center. Oh, no, he was a power forward.
Why are we playing? What you calling it? Why are we playing competitive?
We're not. Oh, what? I don't know. We've just been talking, bro.
We have.
But nah, yeah, because in 2K17, bro, that shit was so broken to where all you had to do if you were that build, I didn't make that build on purpose. I didn't make that build like thinking it would be broken.
I had both of them out the way.
All you had to do if you were that build and had some upgrades to strength was run around the fucking baseline and then dunk on anybody in the paint. You'd get a blow-by animation going around the baseline, and then when it came to the paint, since you were athletic finishing, you could just dunk on anybody. It was very, very stupid.
Jay, you hear that song because they, Epic Games started adding some real nigga music into Rocket League.
Yeah.
And like when you score, they play like, you know, songs. And I definitely have So Fresh So Clean Clean. So Fresh So Clean as my
Terrence, what's yours?
I think that was me, right?
Both of us.
Terrence just scored.
Well, we all have it?
Yeah.
I didn't know we all
had it set up to the same thing though.
I didn't either. Like as I was saying that, I'm like, hold on.
Kind of funny.
Listen, I've heard that shit more than once this game, bro. I only scored one time now.
Let's find out.
No. Damn it, bro. If I could have landed faster.
I think all of us do, though.
It was definitely Code Cheese, like, back when that nigga was making Rocket League music.
Rocket League music is insanity.
Hey, that was just Code Cheese music, bro. Kevin,
it was Rocket League turning his music into the shit.
It was more of like a...
Nah, you know who really like makes Rocket League music?
There's a certain period of time where he was making a whole lot of songs, but he also made like a good few for Rocket League, so...
You know who also like really, really makes Rocket League, bro? Oh, yeah, he didn't. Those are actual songs.
I know.
I was about to say, those are his.
I know. I didn't think it would be interpreted that way. I thought that was just...
That nigga Polo G tried to make a song for Fortnite.
Did he?
Yeah.
Trippy Red made a song for Fortnite.
Trippy Red.
The difference is Polo G's was actually a good song. It wasn't a Fortnite song. It was just a song that was named Fortnite.
What was the song?
Fortnite.
What? It wasn't.
Not spelled, better, bro. It's not spelled like Fortnite. It's spelled Knight N-I-G-H-T.
Yeah. I don't know how it goes.
Drop it. I'm on a parachute.
I'm not gonna lie. That's hard. I haven't heard a good song from him since, but it's hard.
Well, see.
You know what's funny, Terrence?
Hate. What?
That Polo G song was on Hall of Fame.
I bet it was.
You hate it, bro. Hall of Fame is cool.
Polo G fall off gotta be studied.
No, it's not a fall off. You just hate.
It's a fall off. It's a fall
off. It's not a fall off. One bad album is it's not even bad, bro. It's not even bad, bro. It's just not, it just doesn't compare to the other two. Album. I'm not gonna lie. The drop off from the GOAT to what's it called?
That
to Hall of Fame is
he started making
crazy.
TikTok music, bro.
It is really crazy. Music.
That's why.
But that nigga's still good, bro. That nigga's still good, bro. You just don't know good music.
That man started making TikTok music, bro.
Nah, bro. You hate it. You don't really make TikTok music. Cool. Ho-Chice.
Ooh, said his name wrong on purpose. Don't act like you don't know that nigga's name.
I'm gonna be honest, I didn't until you didn't correct Kevin.
You didn't know it was Ho-Chice?
I didn't know.
He says it in like it's said in like every one of his songs.
I don't listen to this nigga, Ho-Chice, bro.
So what am I saying? What? You don't?
No.
I think he said that shit perfect.
Like at all. He hit it in.
He hit it in alright.
Chris Brown did devious things to Quavo. That shit was bad.
Yeah, that's bad. Real bad. Apparently Kanye came out and said things about Drake, Kendrick,
and Cole.
Some other niggas too.
He didn't say nothing about Kendrick. He said something about Cole.
What did he
say?
Cole
and Drake.
Apparently,
I didn't want to hear it because he said it on a Like That remix. I didn't listen to it.
Hey, dude, Kevin. That's like the third time I missed that kind of shot this game.
What did he wait, Kevin, what did he say?
What?
About Cole?
He said, like, play, like, you tell you play J. Cole music and her pussy gets dry.
That's my fault.
That's an unfair comparison. Said that on stream, but yeah.
That's not crazy. That's just what they don't said. Make music to turn people on, bro.
Whoopity scoop.
This nigga not G Herbo, bro. Pull Up by G Herbo is an amazing song, by the way. Everybody should listen to it.
I've sold every single goal in this
game. I see you, Jay.
Alright, have a good night, Jay.
You said what's... Terrence, you asked what song?
Yeah.
Oh, Pull Up.
Well, I'm glad you asked, buddy. That's what she sounded like just then. That's what she sounded like.
Yeah, Pull Up by G Herbo is beautiful. Uh-huh. Oh, dang, everybody leaving.
What's up, Dominic?
What's up, Dominic?
Oh, we still got Izzy here.
Doom
is going to bed.
What you mean?
Nah, Izzy. Izzy, you telling me. Through the wire, it would go crazy, bro. Like, hey.
During adult
not
fun
even,
time.
Not even, bro. Nah, turn on the Life of Pablo, bro.
Get him out of here.
Niggas in Paris wouldn't go stupid. Niggas and parents ain't go stupid.
Too much I feel it fade. What you mean? You don't be wanting to like. I can't say that on stream. But God, oh man. If I get bleach on my t-shirt, I'ma feel like an asshole.
Unfortunately, I don't think we are monetized in any way, shape, or form.
We are not at the moment.
But we do appreciate the thought. And if you would like to stick around, we would like to have you part of the lounge if you're not already.
Facts. Midnight lounge cash
app? Relax. most of our people just went to bed for a night. It's kind of crazy. Yeah. Like, let's see. Danny just tuned out. Jay, Doom.
We appreciate that.
You stuck around.
You know, just
talk
as
to
much
people as we stream sometime. It'd be good to have. You also got Discord.
That is very much appreciated.
Link in the description if you are interested in that and talking to these people at all.
Oh, hey, buddy.
But yeah,
you tripping easy. The beat, bruh? The rhythm? Nah.
Hey, now why did you have to go hit my
car like Otis that? Too? Otis would go crazy. Otis would go crazy, bro.
No Church in the Wild would go crazy.
No Church in the Wild is a terrible song.
We're not going through this again.
It's not even bad. You just made such a blasphemous statement that I have to call it S. You forced me to call that shit bad, bro.
I froze, bro.
That's like me saying the first Shrek movie is better than the second, bro.
Anyone who agrees to that is a maniac. Anyone who agrees to that is a maniac.
Popping bottles. I guess I got my swag back.
Boss, I'm hard, am I right? Say no.
Anyway. Izzy, I'm not gonna lie. If I ever hear Captain Hook, I'm packing it up and going home.
What?
I'm packing it up and going home, bro. I will find it.
that was a long song. I forgot how that song went.
What, Eat It or Captain Hook?
Captain Hook.
Oh, no.
It's like a good five songs I could be thinking about right now. That sounds like it.
I just know that is the first song where I really like listened to Meg rapping. I was like, damn, this shit kind of hard.
Look at that.
Hey.
And I'm tripping in fitness.
Oh, that's
it. Don't make no sense.
Oh,
why?
Trying to type in the clips.
I'm not gonna lie, Izzy. I don't know what I would do in that situation.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna mess around and turn on Cody and Crazy.
More than likely, I would freeze. I would freeze and I would stutter.
Crazy. Oh, you talking about Hudson? Hudson something. You talking about C-Bat? He's talking about C-Bat. It's Hudson something. But it's called C-Bat. Oh my god.
That was bad. That was so bad.
You could tell that he was going to the rhythm even without the music. And was like, stop. Oh my god.
Hold on, nah, because I can't fully see what Izzy said. I don't know if I like it.
What you do is you eat it, huh? What are we talking about here? Yo, what's going on? Midnight Lounge after dark? Wait, technically, everything we do is after dark. But, like...
Izzy, I didn't realize that was a continuation. Oh, my goodness. I was thinking something completely different.
Snorlax Love 1X. Oh, God. Let's lock in. I'm going to lock in.
So why are we losing 2-3 right now, bro? I mean,
1-3, stupid.
I was about to say what? It's about to be 2-3 though.
Damn.
Well, maybe.
Izzy, I thought you just had a typo when you said like if she whips out. I didn't realize you just sent it early.
What,
bro? Stop. And now the boost is gone.
Like I said, bro, I don't know what I would do, bro. I would freeze and I would stutter like a motherfucker.
I can see it. I would have a nervous breakdown, my nigga.
I would have a nervous fucking breakdown.
You could do the Choso meme, bro.
I would lose my mind.
Is that going like, in?
Oh my like god. It wouldn't be no shot. Like fuck you shit, but it would be like some, you know. You put me in a situation here.
What interesting conversations in this late hour.
Much better if it's disclosed well beforehand.
Brother, I am.
Eepy? Go Eepy.
It's more like I can feel my subconscious knocking
the end is near. The end is near.
Had to contest that, bro. With the skull.
No, for Kevin, that's what he's going through right now.
My brother, you just try to end my life.
All my life.
Nah, that shit would go hard too.
No, it wouldn't. Shut up. Oh my god, no, shut up.
I
don't ever hear a little Dirk in the bedroom, bro. I'll lose my mind. Because all I can think of is those bug eyes, bro. I can't do it. I can't do it, bro. Bro, like,
Noah, you about to get dapped up in the.
Wait, what?
What?
If he has succeeded in what he tried.
Yeah, that nigga kind of saw through it and hit it against the wall.
Good for him. Screw that guy for messing it up, but still.
Yeah. I'm glad you saw it, though.
You don't gotta keep hitting me, bro. Oh, please score that. Terrence?
Nope. If I just slowed down.
Oh, man.
Terrence, I'm not gonna lie. From what I'm seeing from Core, I'm not enjoying it too much.
Understandable. It's not the same as
Core gets
around. It's not the same as Avatar.
It's not even that it's different. Ooh.
Oh my god. I love you.
Okay.
They definitely should have saved that, bro. They definitely should have saved that.
I heard Corey gets around, my nigga.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh, yeah. You'll see that. Yeah. I'm not going to lie. That last one, never mind. Anyway, yeah, go ahead. What part did you see?
I've seen the first one and a couple episodes of the second one.
Nah, because I didn't even realize it was tied.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about like the books or whatever, not relationships.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're already blowing me up, bro. Are you serious?
I'm not enjoying this. It's not in the fact that it's not Avatar. Like, it's different. I don't have a problem with that, bro. I'm a very open guy, you know. I'll take something for what it is.
How many books is it again? 4 or 3?
There's still 4, I think.
I'm trying to remember like, what one of the thingies
were. The first one is Air, then the second one is Spirits. Hey, let's not have that happen.
I remember those two. I don't remember. I don't remember the third one.
I don't Earth. Remember. Wait, no. Who's the second one? The second one's called Balance.
Hey, Kevin. Ah. I really wish you would like.
Oh, never mind. I remember.
It's not called Earth. She had all three bendings besides air when she was introduced.
I was bullshitting, bro.
Yeah. I was about to say, well, it still helped me either way. I remember all four parts and all the villains and all.
Wait, Kevin, she had all three except for air off rip? She had all three except for air off rip.
She just picked them up very easily, yeah. Huh.
Yeah, there was the most you couldn't get. Boruto, as opposed to Aang.
Yeah. She was a waterbender and she got earth and fire bending.
Are you serious?
That is Boruto.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie. That entire game was annoying. I just kept getting hit.
Yeah, quite a bit.
The entire time. Like, it wasn't y'all hitting me. I could tell what was going on.
It was not y'all hitting me. That's what was pissing me off.
Yeah, it was nonstop too.
Y'all want to call it there?
I'm good.
Why end on a loss, bro? Why would you do that?
We should do competitive for the last one.
Thank y'all for coming out to the Midnight Lounge.
I'm actually down for that if Noah would, do it.
Well, only if y'all lock in.
Singular match. Lock in. Lock in. Let's finish this all right.
I forgot I got invited to go bowling tonight. Well, it is what it is.
Tough.
We play Rocket League like 5 times in a row, bro.
Hey, man. At least we're going live.
I'm tired, bro.
All right. High risk truck stop. Okay. Okay. What? Yeah. We should call it here. I think we should call it here for sure. Bro, no, stop. No. Stop. It's competitive. Stop.
We should have loved. We should have ended
not
it.
Gonna lie to you.
So
I was trying to light the streams on my phone and the game started.
Yeah, terrible time to do that. Hey, we got 142 subs now, man.
Yes, 142. Sir. Shout out, y'all, hey, man.
No, you're right about how much you've been doing Rocket League lately, but it's like, bro.
No, it's just,
there's other stuff.
No, 2.5 hours of Rocket League every night, you're going to get tired of at some point. I don't give a damn about what's on the channel. I do. If people are coming out to the streams and enjoying it, that's all I care about. But, I stopped wanting to play the game quicker than normal, I guess.
Yeah.
And I don't want to hop off for the night. I will happily keep playing games, just not this. Okay, Kevin.
Did you hit that? Did you hit that, Kevin? I would have. No, it would have been nice.
Hit it. Way
just
too
had.
Hard.
He did.
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god!
What's just happened, bro?
Meat for all.
You hate it, Dizzy.
Oh.
What does that mean, Izzy? What? I'm confused. What does that mean?
I think it's pretty obvious.
I don't think it's quite as obvious as you think.
Okay.
What is going on? I don't like this. I have no boost.
Hey, did you start playing Siege because of Jinxie?
No. Started playing it because it came free with like PlayStation Plus.
Kevin.
And I wanted to learn it. Well, I wanted to learn because other, you know, the friends that we talk about, yeah, they play it. So I was like, all right, how bad can it possibly be? It was
It's very, very bad. That learning curve.
But it's fun. Like it's fun once you like get the hang of it.
Yeah.
Cause like I didn't know what I was doing at first. I will like admit it wholeheartedly. That's too hard. I know it's too hard.
Like I see the joy in it though.
Yeah. Exactly.
I'm experiencing the joy in it.
And then it's even better when you're learning with other people.
Yeah.
You know?
I don't like y'all, by the way. Oh, I really don't like you, Kevin.
Bro, I am missing these things by the smallest margins. It's definitely time to get off, bro. It's like fatigue plus.
That's not a save?
We had to up the stakes. That's so insane, actually.
I don't give a fuck how long ago my first save was, nigga. That shit was a save. Why did you not jump for that ball?
I wanted to get boost. I wanted to pick
Why
up my
did
boost.
You just jump into it?
That was a terrible timing, bro. That shit fucked me up.
I'm about to say you hit it in the air perfectly. All you had to do was jump into it and flip into it. I fucked it.
Bro, they were the two people in the goal were both driving up the walls of the goal. Oh, that's in.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take those.
I definitely will take that. Nah, man. I definitely don't want to keep doing Rocket League. Not that I don't want to play, but there is other stuff I want to do. And,
yeah.
Especially Terry. I mean, what does that mean? I'll have you know I am not one of those. I'll have you know there's only one left in this call. Sorry, I had to, bro.
No, you didn't.
I had to, bro.
Because it's not that deep. No one really cares out here.
Uh-huh. I just had to let it be known, bro.
You do, I guess. But no one really cares.
Cap.
It's just funny to joke about. I'm not gonna lie. Part of me thought we were in overtime.
Nope. Oh, I tried to get it above his head.
Fighting to get that last goal. What the hell was I saying? Oh, yeah. New stuff. Yeah. Got some new and more interesting streams coming out. Not just straight playing the game. You know, it's gonna be interesting. See how they all work on.
Why did I jump back and I didn't have any boost? Why did I jump back? Oh,
is he? Yes, he did. But, hey. This is all right.
Way too serious.
I'm debating whether I'm going to need to fight to stay up because I had to wash my sheets and I washed my comforter with them too. For some reason, one, I forgot that you have to balance things in the washer.
Oh, God.
So maybe that's why.
Make sure the cycle, like, you know, it's not leaning in the inside. Otherwise, it's going to mess it up. That's what's happening in mine.
The violent shaking of a washer, that's where it should be coming from. It's because it's unbalanced.
I didn't know that was a thing.
You didn't? Yeah. Oh, wait, that's right. I forgot. You got a good washer.
Wait. Washing a whole bunch of towels or blankets or something. Yeah, you gotta make sure.
You got one of those sideways washers.
What?
You got one of those sideways ones, don't you?
No, top load.
Are you serious? Oh, I thought you. Oh, wait, that's your dryer. Never mind.
Yeah. Well, that top loader washer. Let's actually, no. Have that cool. No. We moved in the last house. We didn't have a top loader washer at first.
Let's see.
Damn it. But yeah, big comforter caused problems with the washer. My clothes came out the washer still soaked, drenched, dripping water.
You washed your comforter? My bad.
With your clothes?
With your clothes?
I washed it with the two other sheets and the two.
Oh, I want to hit that more up.
Wait, you washed?
Please go for it.
You washed it with what?
My two sheets and two pillowcases. Turn around.
Your comforter or your clothes?
My comforter.
Oh, okay.
They still got it past me. Oh my god.
This nigga bumped me into.
Oh, it's over!
Well, unfortunately, I couldn't get any boost until I got that boost. I was behind you, Kevin. This nigga took the ones in the back corner and took the one from after my kickoff, so.
Oh, that's so whack. Need a retwist, a haircut, and a hair washing all very soon. Oh my gosh.
Gotta see what game I was.
A winnable game that has been lost.
Let's see what
Holy crap. Know what we doing, bro.
Nigga, I didn't want to play that one.
Lock, bro. We're in this shit. I'm gonna fall asleep on this shit.
End it.
My eyes burning. Alright. Everybody, this has been one hell of a night. We appreciate everybody coming out. We hope that y'all enjoy the stream, hanging out with the peoples and talking to all of us. You know, it's been great. We ask that you like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And if you're interested in, you know, talking to all the cool insomniacs, we got a Discord where everybody's there, chilling, hanging out all the time. And until next time, we are the Midnight Lounge. Gaming never sleeps, and neither do we. We will see you guys next time.